I'm just gonna unmute everything, but I'm not gonna really change the volume in the air tonight, specifically for the breakdown there.
Yeah.
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 Oh.
Stop pinging. We'll hang out with you. Hold on. Here comes.
The show doing this.
I'm not, no, actually.
I think it's about 10 seconds away. It's about to happen. Alright, that's all I can. Alright, I cool. needed to do that. Oh, that hurt my hands. Alright, I guess we should do a game or something, huh?
Yeah.
Game?
Game?
A game?
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 Game? Hey, Boozle, thanks for the 7 months. Game? Oh, wait, no, you're fucking dead to me now.
Game?
Game?
No, he doesn't
want Boozle's. Wait, Boozle's dead to you?
No, no, Dad said that I'm dead. He said that I'm dead to him. Hold on.
Hello?
Dad said it.
Gib. Gib.
I have nothing to give you.
No, go back in there.
No. Okay. Right now I can't touch the doorway, and now I can't get inside.
Okay.
There's plot happening in there, you know.
Yeah, there's and I'm getting all that sweet, sweet. All
right, you can go in now.
You need to go to Dallas. Who wants to go there?
Dallas, that's just to Dallas. Head, rub a bunch of fingers through my skull. We're gonna get him out. Oh.
Nope. Okay.
Tell him I say hello when you make it out.
All right, we're just gonna let this poor fucker die.
Hell yeah, let's go.
Fuck mercy killing. Let's roll. No show.
Yeah.
Ow! My flesh.
You think fire hurts?
I had been doing that this whole time.
Fucking show. God damn it.
Dead it anymore.
There.
You petrified me.
Yeah.
You instantly went through my magic armor.
Yeah, this is. Let to be a warning to you, kid. I'm gonna lay down in this bed now. Now, I know what you're thinking, but there's an explosive barrel next to me. I gotta go.
There he goes, setting shit off again. Where are we?
Aw, you picked it up.
So,
I think this...
I see a level 18 skeleton that's empty. That's pretty cool. Same. Yeah. Well, remember there was the guy up here that we healed up a little.
Yeah, he gave us information on what to do in order to escape. Wait, well, is that poison?
Yeah, that is.
Cool. Don't go near it.
No, don't.
Sound quest is not on. Also, hi, Jeff.
My heels.
I lived.
You were saying?
I'm just gonna cuddle. Also,
you.
What'd you just do?
Hey, guys.
Just... Okay.
Yeah.
Hey,
yeah.
Jay.
Hello.
Is that my hat?
Dude, nice.
You have a hat?
Yeah, dude, no, I'm jealous.
There's another one here.
I'm green with jealousy.
Hey guys, don't come near me. I'm in a chair. What did I just say?
I'm just trying to get past you. Excuse me. Hold on. I shocked the chair. I gotta go.
Get back here.
No, sit down in the chair. I promise it's helpful.
Get over here. Come on. Stop running away.
There's a bucket right there. Grab it.
Hold on, wait.
That black cat. Oh, that's that black cat that was your friend.
Oh, no!
That's a bull.
he went in the poison and died last time. Amazing.
Alright, I'm done.
Man, I'm sad now. He died. He was my friend.
It's okay. When I was playing, the cat got sniped by an archer just because he existed. Like, not even in combat, out of combat.
This is amazing. I can wear
a dwarf. Wait. Oh, he doesn't care about. Nope.
He's just been doing that. Dude!
Why?
You just attacked that guy.
You opened the door at the wrong timing.
Oh my god, stop fucking using all your abilities, show.
Okay, I'm done.
Are you really?
Yes.
Anyway, I'm here. I just had to
put on
my helmet.
Someone give me the lockpicks.
I use my fingers.
Nah, it's cool. You know what?
Use your fingers, dear.
I'm breaking open this door.
I'll help you.
That will severely decrease your durability, by the way.
Then you do it with your fucking fire, Mr.
Okay.
Oh,
watch out.
Well,
you were out of range on that one.
It's because the door's closed.
I don't think it's gonna open.
Well, someone had lockpicks. Every time I check, I have less lockpicks than when I had like 5 minutes ago. What the fuck? Yeah. I have skills in this.
Hey, there's a rat. I want to talk to the rat.
Oh, that's something for me.
Stop moving, rat. Stop it.
Oh, I actually have no idea what that book was. I just know we all
craft wands and staves. So it's for me.
Staves. Hey.
I know what I meant. I know what I meant to say, but like, stave came out, you know.
That rat doesn't look that helpful.
I got lockpicks. I also got a bed.
Okay, I'm gonna go kill Eddie.
Who's Eddie?
The rat you just talked to.
No, don't kill Eddie. He's good. He gives you lockpicks.
Well, throw me the lockpicks. I have points in this. I've covered wars. Oh. Here, you can have a bucket to put on your head. Swear to goddamn.
Inventory.
You see how that failed? Pass me the lockpicks.
Where's the lockpick in mine?
I got lockpick.
I got lockpick. Where's the lockpick? Oh, there's the lockpick.
With my bony fingers.
You use your bony fingers.
Wait, so here you go.
Bony.
Wrong person. Lockpick. No, wrong person. That's Sir Rottingham again.
I didn't mean
Sir
to click on him.
Can you please give me those lockpicks?
Sure suck.
Hang on.
Show suck mega ween.
Yeah. What the fuck, dude?
You have blocked people.
Dude, you just set Jay on fire.
He stood in it.
Because I was paying attention to other things.
I was trying to run.
No, I'm gonna go lay down so I just.
No. And now we're even.
I'm not.
No. You keep lighting all of us on fire.
I lit Jay on fire because he said I suck major ween.
Yeah, you do.
It's a secret.
That's how you do it, kids.
Your ween sucking has never been a secret. Everyone knows. Well, this won't be of any use.
Hey, it's a place we can teleport to and from.
Oh, nice. Finally, actually.
Nice. Let's learn of it.
That face, it's almost familiar. Like the droplet burns both hot and cold. And yet you
hang on.
The
darkness envelops me. Oh, it's just giving me access to the point so that I can warp to. I mean, we can go back to the surface and re-equip ourselves, sell some shit.
The goddess carries a that is an option, yeah.
We'll go to the Four Choice Square.
Way.
Bye, guys.
I'm going this way.
Alright, well, I'm gonna be back at the square.
I'm going up. The exit is blocked from the other side, never mind. I got more lockpicks.
Huh? Alright, so wait, to the square. Here we go.
The woman looks so we're going to town square?
Yep. By all means,
get an eye for. I'm here.
Oh, right, we fucking murdered these guys.
except for my love, butter.
Yeah,
no, butter.
Butter's great.
Oh, I can't cuddle snuggle.
So, I do have something that might be of use to our local skeleton. Zaik's talent. Basically, if he puts it in a potion of healing, he can make it into a potion of poison and then probably chug it, I guess.
Ooh, nice.
Be nice.
I mean,
no, I realize.
Yeah.
I've been hearing my background for my screensaver this whole entire time.
Wunderbar.
So I'm gonna turn it down. There we go.
Now we are the bucket here. Squad. We'll roll out.
We all have buckets.
Mm-hmm.
I don't.
Well, you're the bitch then.
I gave you a bucket, but then you started breathing fire all over the place.
What? No, someone took the bucket before I could grab it.
No.
Not like I'm actually being serious.
Who's the mage? Who's the bona fide never doing any combat mage? I guess that's Jay, isn't it?
I guess, but except I am a fighty mage as well, so.
Well, I have armor that gives you 12 magic armor and 3 physical. And 10% air resistance.
Except the armor I have, I like its skills more.
Who wants mage armor? It's good.
Yeah.
I need pants.
That's 93 gold Zach, then.
I have pants.
Mm-hmm.
Take your time, Jay. Take your time. We'll watch.
Yeah. You know, I just want some shit, alright? I just...
I'm gonna down this beer. Hold on.
I'm gonna go to my lizard friend to buy and sell stuff.
You don't have a friend.
Yeah, I do. There's a lizard in that cave over here, and he gives me a discount because I sided with the war faction for the lizards. So he likes
me. Oh no, there's a bush.
Don't tell your parents.
Oh. The one thing I can't do with mouse only. Sneak.
Get fucked.
I accidentally took a goddamn basket.
You stole a basket?
Wow.
What kind of crook are you? You're like the worst.
Asshole. The biggest asshole.
That's a warfare.
I gotta go. I have her boots. I stole her pants.
Wait, what? Oh.
Did you actually?
Oh, they're good. They're 2 physical, 2 magic.
I just realized I've been running around like.
What, without pants?
No, I do have pants. I'm running.
So I'm zoomed in here. Those are not pants.
It's a skirt. Whatever. Oh god damn it! Phone, please. Vibrate at most. Thanks.
Oh shoot. How do I refocus my monitor on me?
You don't.
Not my monitor, but my camera. Oh no.
Suffer like you deserve, you fucking what do you peasant. Need?
I am. Get an eyeful. I actually am.
90.
Oh yeah. Nine. X is a C sneak.
Then I'll sell you nothing else. I'll sell you some cards.
Some Yu-Gi-Oh card. Hell yeah. Get an
eyeful. Hell yeah.
Wait,
you sold Hildur's plate there, buddy?
Yeah, no, I found better armor.
Wild. Even needles, wands. A tisk.
Yeah.
Tisk.
Oh, I can.
Tisk.
I can enter sneak mode with my mouse only. The one thing I can't do, I can't seem to focus my screen on me.
That's fine, just play it like League.
Ew.
Okay.
What? No, like, even in League, you can... Oh, that's a spell. Don't do that. Not like, even in League, you can, refocus your screen back on yourself.
Yeah, but you don't.
What do you mean you don't?
No reason.
Yeah, there is.
Remember that one time I stole the picture of God himself from his own shrine?
Yeah, I've got a guy asking me, like, if I'm alone.
Oh, that guy. Yeah, no, he's just trying to get you to teleport away with him. Since there's a bunch of us, you're not on your own.
don't think I hate watching. That's your fifth blue jester this round.
It's actually very useful, what I picked up. I picked up an ooze barrel, which, when combined with empty bottles, become poison bottles.
Wow.
Goodness.
Why is there blood on the ground?
Because we probably killed a bitch or something. I don't know.
It's from when we attacked each other.
Everybody unlock your bags now, so we can make this easier on ourselves.
I only mean that if you think about it logically, she's much better off.
Leave it. Anyway, I found a.
Excuse us.
I bought
Say it again.
A book.
What you said about my
definitely
wife.
Bought for free though.
Piss off.
Mutiny in a bottle. On. The firestorm
it's
grenade.
The truth, and you know it. She's better.
Who
off.
Wants to read it?
So what if it was messy?
A what?
Smart.
Me. I'll read it.
I just watched a lizard man die.
I'll be with you soon, love.
Here you go, Sir Rottingham.
The man looks for a moment at the corpse at his
feet, right next
then turns
to you.
Back toward the nearly finished coffin, bloodied hand.
Don't feel too bad. Fella had no decency.
Definitely.
If you don't have that, you don't have anything.
Did not steal.
That's fine. Neither did I.
Maybe they're onto something then.
He nods at you.
This telepathy shit, though, it's really nice.
He taps hammer to neck.
It's good for steel.
No take, only steel.
Hey guys, I did just watch a man
bastard
kill someone casually.
Nice.
Hey, you know what?
It happens.
No one's concerned. That's fine. That's fine. It's fine.
I'm meeting someone here.
Oh my god, there's a rock. Looks
out. Yeah, that's how rocks work. They're just there.
Dwayne? You?
Well, most certainly.
It's time for the suck.
Hey, no. who knows Hydro's fists?
Water magic, except for, I think, Jay.
Me.
I have one.
It's restoration.
Oh, well, never mind then. You won't be interested in the spell I just found.
What is it? I'm interested. Oh.
The one spell you have? You know how it is.
Yeah.
So, question.
How do the souls of our fight still heal?
Oh. Alone.
Is that person selling any? Well, is that person selling you any polymorph skills? I know that there's someone here does.
Patience. I found a guy that looks like a vampire, here but he's an elf.
I wonder what keeps you.
He can be both. It's possible.
I guess.
Start from the beginning.
Oh, lizard boy, come here.
What do you want?
Oh, butter.
I'm not a lizard. Alright.
Fine, butter. We carried that whole orange deal. We did that together, but you just don't want me to. Cool. Just don't want me to talk to you. I get it.
Oh, yeah. He has hydro sophist.
There's a dog called Buddy. Oh. Hold on. I'm going to become friends.
Hey, Buddy.
I can't speak to Buddy, it makes me sad.
No.
The dog wags its tail.
No, you fucker!
I just threw a box at it. Gotta go! Oh, diary.
Watch yourself, boy.
That's what you get for fucking hitting the dog, you bastard.
Sorry, a guy spit at me. I was busy.
I spit at thee, sir.
You spit, yes, but do you spit at me?
I found mushrooms, and yes, I spit at you.
That's
I spit at you.
I know you're meeting someone here. I'm here to kill you.
What the fuck are you?
Remember one time we killed everybody in that gang? Yeah, it's still steamy up here.
Nice and steamy.
I wanna go talk to Butter. We never really talked to her after we murdered everyone.
No, she doesn't want to talk to us.
She only likes to talk to me right now.
Yeah. Which is dumb and stupid, because have you seen me?
Have you seen me? I'm basically irresistible.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I just realized I can become Buddy's friend.
I tried. Buddy didn't want to be my friend.
I have a red ball. I have a red ball. I have a red squeaky ball.
Oh.
Where's Buddy? I threw a box at him earlier. I can salvage this.
Found the best crafting tool.
Ball.
To make it
the dog wags its tail at the sight of you and licks your hand affectionately.
Pick that up. Take it with me.
Aw, I can't dog go anymore. There. Hey, a Scepter the Ineffable. It's a crab. This crab is calling me a scaly collared dog.
Damn, well, he's got the scaly part right. At the moment, look. You goddamn scaly.
The man sleeps. Wait, you like lizards show?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
What?
Did you fix this out?
Oh my god, I didn't know Sho is a scaly?
Wow.
So this crab just insulted me, said that it will take over the surface world and kill everyone.
Nice. Kill it?
No, it has 132 HP.
Hmm. Sounds like you're a bitch.
I have 70. I could fight it.
Hey, Gindra. That dog has. Yeah, that dog does have Sho's number.
What?
What?
Dog's gonna kick your ass.
I'm gonna go back in that cave. There must be something down there at that dungeon. I guess yeah. We can unlock it. Unlock that door at the far end.
Yeah, we never did that.
Well, I'm sure I think we've been up here.
Hey, what's that warp button?
I don't know. You're acting like I know things.
I guess that's my mistake. I forgot I had a bucket on my fucking head. Oh.
Mmm.
I learned a bunch of recipes.
Good job.
Shut up.
Well done.
Kick your ass. I can get up, walk over, and kick your ass, Sho.
Prove it. Oh, all hi, right, buddy.
Here
don't,
I come.
Don't do it. Don't. Oh, god damn it. They're children. How do I warp? I forgot how to play the game.
Oh, my god. It's me.
you actually scared me.
All right, bye.
Close the door. He actually just startled me.
Oh.
You'll get over it, I promise. Don't worry, that's the benefit of living with someone. You're numb to them.
Hey, it's me, I'm back.
Hey, man, how do I teleport?
I had to go do some stuff. What?
How do I teleport?
I don't know.
You click the anchor icon.
Where's the anchor icon?
Oh, it's up top
right by the map.
Oh! Alright, I'll meet back at the dungeons, boys.
Yeah, I'm already there.
Run, little stubby leg.
Go ahead and toss a joke link in here, Jeff. I trust you enough.
There's boots in there for anyone who needs any boots.
I want boots.
It seems to be blocked from the other side. I don't want these boots. Are you?
You guys got room for one more?
Yeah.
All right,
cool. I'm glad we could all do that.
Oh, hey, Night Dove.
They're running him there.
Oh, yeah, we need to get everyone here.
Oh.
Friendship!
Mm-hmm. Friendship.
Friendship.
Don't away.
Son of a bitch.
That's my sign of friendship.
Hey, can you come here for a second?
Hey, can't steal.
No, I don't wanna.
No, come here.
No.
It's cool. It's safe.
No.
It's safe.
Come here.
It's safe.
It'd be safe. But trust me. Go on.
Hold on.
What a bitch.
I can kick his ass.
Please don't.
You already scared me once. I don't want to be scared again.
I have chloroform. Where is he?
Right in front of you.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you do have... Oh, you actually have chloroform. You missed.
Yeah.
Everyone's attacking me.
Sure, come back.
This door needs to be open.
Yes. Yep.
Wait, sure, 1 second. Come here. Show, come here. Oh, never mind. That's just rock. It looks like show. Yeah. I don't have any lockpicks.
I have a lockpick.
Cool. Want to throw it at me?
Who are you again?
I have a stealth.
You're Kromlik.
Hey, why can't I give anything to Sir Rottingham?
Ooh, you know what I forgot to do? I forgot to launch my alert box.
Sir Rottingham, can you please take this fucking talent out of my goddamn?
You turned the stream first. Yeah. Yeah, no. Yeah, I'm glad to be back.
Here I come.
This door has no health.
Muffled sounds suggest that the scuffed old door leads up to the fort's main floor. It's bound to be crawling with magisters.
Let's give him.
Maybe this is a bad idea.
There's got to be another way. I'd rather not walk into an ambush.
What? The fucking motorcycle is so goddamn loud. I know that asshole too. He does that every goddamn night.
Yeah, it's great.
That's the second. No, that's the third time he's done it today.
He's great. I love him. Good. I definitely don't want to catch us. Toss a knife in the sternum.
All right, so what I want is a good, clean save. Hey, how come your magic armor's gone?
I was put asleep.
Good.
What was that?
A save.
How many magisters are up there? Ooh, sneak.
It's sneak again.
I see a silent monk straight ahead. That's all I see, though. Oh, wait, to the right, there's one, two, three. Hold on, no, there's four source hounds to our right.
The creature before you stares with sightless eyes and leans from side to side like a puppet without strings.
It looks so unhappy.
Must have just given the luck of the iris.
That haunted look in its eyes. Whatever it was, it's in terrible pain.
That's unnatural. Abhorrent.
Meanwhile, we have a skeleton dwarf in our group, and we're calling this thing abhorrent.
Yeah.
How's the dwarf feel? Oh, he's a bush right now, so we don't have to care too much.
Yeah. He's not here. We can talk about him all we want.
So I see a bunch of explosives down this way. So I'm gonna go. Let's check out this way.
Holy hellhounds!
I'm a fan. For blood.
Hey, I see a silent monk. That's a lizard. I'm gonna talk to him.
There's a wet here.
He's pretty silent.
Oh, like this thing just ripped out its own tooth. Oh,
all right.
He's tearing his hands apart.
I'll let you deal with that one.
Nope. I sort of ran. Oh, there's a lot of blood here, though. I can give this the good.
Hold on,
suck.
Guys. I'm going in this torture chamber.
Oh, yeah. Let's go.
A jar of mind maggots.
None of these guys are enemies, it seems. I'm not receiving any.
I'm gonna use it.
Agitated silent monk.
Let me use the Iron Maiden.
My cat just tackled my door.
I heard it.
Balboa, fucking chill, man.
Balboa has no chill.
Yeah, no, he has a bladder infection, so he thinks he can fucking bash into doors.
He thinks he can take on the world if he pisses blood.
Bishop
Alexander is looking rather regal.
This guy teleported behind me. He reaches out and places a hand on mine.
Ooh.
Stare him down.
Where are you? Do you need help?
Did you just piss him?
Jesus fucking Christ.
Listen, he started this.
You don't understand how far away I am.
He wasn't being aggressive.
No, he was perving on me, alright? He was being a pervert. I wasn't having it. Consent first, damn it.
Oh god, you're dead.
No, I'm not.
Well, Sho can't do his job, so he's had to swing a fucking hammer. Look, now you got this one after you.
Every single silent monk's now after us.
Well, it was nice knowing you guys.
I blame this on you.
Yeah.
Listen.
They were peaceful.
No, he was being a fucking creep.
No, he wasn't. You're just being a dumbass.
No, he wanted my fucking blood.
Give it to him. You're a fucking. You just stabbed yourself. You just stabbed yourself for blood. It's not like
he wanted your blood.
Yeah, he was talking about one of the fucking. Whatever. I'm just gonna.
You have no ground to stand on this one.
So you stab him with the freaking. What's the butt?
Yeah, I did. Fucking goddamn.
Oh shit.
Oh good, now he's. God damn it, you enraged every god fucking meat puppet.
Yeah, no, literally everything in this has been enraged.
Listen. I blame the patriarchy.
Shut up. I'm running as fast as I can. Oh.
Now. Oh.
Bye, Jay.
I'm big fuckied. Yeah. Mega fuck.
Just had to piss him off.
He wanted my.
No.
Listen, man, that man was gonna suck on my toes or some shit.
Oh my
wasn't
god, just let him.
I'll let him.
He had a goddamn gun.
He can do whatever you want.
No.
Oof. Didn't even do anything there.
Sorry, you got a phone call. What are we doing?
Losing a fight. Yeah, no, we've been in a battle. If you want to run over here, sneak as far as you can so combat doesn't begin for you.
Yeah.
That's Sir Laura.
It's a bit fucky wucky. And I fucked it.
Yeah, he's dead.
Yeah.
That's our EU problem.
It is.
Glad we're all on the team of him being the dumbass and problem here.
No, I'll admit I'm the dumbass and the problem, but
oh, good
that
news, the
man...
silent monk has no physical defense. The top left there. I'll go get Niles the Flenser, though. There
Beat
he is.
His ass. Beat his ass, babe.
I'll see you guys later. You think my own party hasn't done this to me? Holy shit, when did you get down there?
I got teleported. Okay, he teleported me in the air and dealt magic and physical damage to me.
But he saved you.
Nothing personal,
in way,
kid.
In a weird way.
Yeah, the polar...
No, please don't, please don't, please don't, please don't.
You're dead.
Hey, I'm alive. Get him, Rottingham. You're welcome for favorable wind. And you fucking fell high. Well, thanks to you, I'm still alive. Oh.
Yeah, about that whole alive thing. I wouldn't count on it.
Thank you, brother. Thank you, Sir Rottingham, for running in and just lightly slipping. Hey, Tyler. Don't
stab. It was enjoyable.
I feel how hard it is to climb stairs and out skin.
I don't.
I did
get
the
problem. Oh,
maybe gold.
How about this, guys? I have points in talking to people. I'll lead the group. I'll be the face. Stop running ahead and intimidating, or at least attempting to intimidate everything. No.
I'm just gonna talk.
Ooh. So these meat golems are on no one's side right now.
Okay. Yeah, if I click, I think it's control, no, it's tab. It's something, but they show up as, I think, white, to mean neutral. Mm.
There's still a bitch.
Two people are dead. Alright, do your job.
Breathe.
If I was here, I could electrocute the blood.
If I was here, I could suck the blood.
Yeah, if we were here, we would be able to do something. But yeah, instead, I'm pretty sure the lizard... No, he didn't die. He just killed someone.
Nice.
You fool.
This has been Sonic. Cloud.
There it is. So what magic is it to create poison? Is that earth or is that water?
Oh my gosh, just got back that.
It's
you teleported behind.
Okay, you should be getting that.
I'm at 1 HP.
It's a level up earth.
Yeah, you should. Well, you should at least get an earth magic of poison.
They're all attacking each other.
Agitated monks are blind. They just start swinging.
You know, I'd like to believe it's aliens, Sombrero.
They're all just killing each other.
We were just kind of here. I'm gonna reload the previous save the moment he dies. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
He only dealt 1 HP to me, and then.
I've got this.
No. All right, you know what? I want to see it. I want to see you get this.
Are we all dead?
Yeah, except Night Dove.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, he's already dead.
You just told me I got this.
Oh, you can just chug poison to heal. That's awesome. Nothing personnel, kid. Just stabs a monk. He's not even blind. No, I think they're gonna take care of each other.
I don't know if this is a life we want to lead.
So, riddle me this. Why the fuck is Night Dove diseased when he's undead? Like, that shouldn't do anything to him.
He has bone hurt disease.
I see.
That's fair, man.
Why'd you do that? What? Alright.
Oh.
Hey, Sombrero, thanks for the 30 bits.
Oh my gosh.
This is just such a useless little circle. I mean, we all got the XP just now.
Yeah.
Problem is, that.
No, it's okay.
Yeah. Okay.
It's not a TPK. We're
God damn, how much fucking poison do you have? Is this any empty bottle?
I have 8.
Oh my god.
He has 6 more.
Oh boy. Oh god.
Oh.
Ow. Ow.
Oh good, the other meat golem's up. What's your plan, Night Dove?
Oh my gosh.
It worked, but you're out of combat. You
he
just
has all of his health back. Like all of his defense.
Yeah?
Oh,
oh my god.
Get out of here.
Wait, no, what about us?
What about
we're
us?
Dead.
We're dead.
We're dead.
No, survive.
No.
Alright, I'm loading the save. I'm
Please.
So in this alternate universe, he just fucked off and lived forever.
Understandable. Have a nice day.
That was absolutely beautiful.
Yeah.
Damn, what a plan, Night Dove. Hold on, I have this.
Yeah.
And then got sneaks it away in a barrel.
Yeah.
God damn,
I got it. I got it. I got it. Just sneaks.
Okay, we're here again. So those are dogs that I want to fuck with. Up here there is a
smell.
Up here there's a set of gloves for anyone who wants it.
Oh wait, gloves?
Yeah. Hey, no, don't you dare run ahead, lizard. Hey, show.
I
want to
talk.
No, you talk. Stop. You stop right there.
I came here for gloves. Where
he
are
at least
gloves?
Teleported to me. He didn't teleport to me from here before.
I'm getting that leg first.
Well, this is my playground. A little sanctuary away from the you're not listening, darling.
Hey, so
he just gets aggressive no matter what you say. I was as passive as possible.
Yeah, I told you not to run ahead in fear of that. But luckily, now you have me here, who has a sword in one hand and a goddamn mace in the other.
And me.
Yep, easier too. Yeah, let's get rid of his physical armor first.
I do blood.
Sorry guys, I got a teddy bear.
Alright, awesome. Fuck.
Ouchie, ouch. The fact they can backstab even when he's facing you is kind of dumb.
Yeah, he has an ability that I could get, but I'm not getting it.
Also, I'm already at, like, 10 HP.
Hey there, man, I'm just gonna touch you. Don't worry about nothing.
Worry about this block.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I've done, Now you can at least move faster if you're friendly. Wait, was that... Is that Night Dove in a rock form?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's good again.
He's coming around the bend.
All right, be careful.
Yeah.
If you hit one of us, I sue. Well, you have enough blood, you can do blood mosquitoes, can't you? It's physical.
Yeah, I could. Oh, yeah, you're right. I'm just trying not to show.
And he's flanked, so.
And then I'm just gonna do some sucky.
Yep, some sucky. Nice.
Some healy.
That healed him a bit.
And then can I chloroform this? Not you. I can't quite, but.
Hey Jay, you should heal me.
I did.
You should heal me more.
I'm gonna chip away at his magic armor a little bit.
Cardi, look what you've done. Everybody's spamming emotes, and now Boozle thinks this is a partnered chat again, so now he's spamming emotes.
Ah, yes. I like my chat where it is quiet. That's nice.
Mind this walk sitting right next to you.
Did they just fucking silence me?
Yeah.
Hey, wait a minute. When did Sir Rottingham get up here? You just see a fucking rock. Hey, man.
My turn.
Okay, he has 10 armor. Can you do more than that in knockdown damage? Yes.
I am silenced. I can't use any magic.
That's a magic ability?
Yes.
Oh, hey, he's in combat now. Okay, you can continue what you're doing.
Wild.
Perfect. Okay.
Okay, you're welcome. Ha.
That's all I got. Ha. So get out of my chat and don't help them.
Oh yeah.
Ginja,
well.
Sick fucking Viking emote, man. I fucking love him.
I can't do this. You guys are all in the way. Fuck.
You can't do mosquitoes?
No, not mosquitoes. Knockdown.
Then go around. Move. You have favorable wind. You can move faster.
Yeah. It's just like you guys are right next to him. It's a cone.
Oh my god. Then hit.
I know.
Hit Rottingham.
No, I'll hit everyone when I try and do this.
And so don't hit, use that just, ability.
Yeah, no, I'm just going to go here. And I'm going to work on his magic armor so I can put him to sleep later or something. I don't know.
If he teleports to me and Amaiwa mows me, I'm going to be mad.
Oh my, well, I mean, he'll lit himself on fire. It would.
Hold on, wait. Slow. Ooh, wait, hold up. Show, I got you, BB.
Oh, you got me, BB.
Oh!
Thank you.
You're welcome. You
okay,
bitch.
That's two flesh boys loose and a monk.
Okay.
Oh, that was a knock.
Yeah.
Hey, watch out, fire.
Ow. My bones.
Shit. Aw,
tit. Don't hurt me.
Sorry. I'll stop helping them with the emotes.
Thank you, because they're doing that now.
Mm-hmm. You're welcome. That was the whole point.
Yeah, no. Thank you for this. Thank you for sabotaging him, show. Good work.
Yeah. No. I do my best.
Hey guys, go into Jay's chat. He needs a feeling of what partnered is so he gets some motivation to become partnered, you know? Go in there. Just give him all the emotes. Emote your heart out. Multi-stream. We have multi-stream for a reason. It's so we can fuck with him.
Show, how dare you turn on me? You fuck! I'll come up there again. I know where you live, Show.
No, you don't.
You want to bet?
Please don't come first. I want chips.
No, mine.
I have chips, bitch.
Hey, if you grab chips, grab me some.
Yeah, what do you want?
I don't know, just like any.
Rottingham poisoned himself again. No, please!
Dude, no, 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 please! Okay. Stop it. No! Ah!
You're alive. You can hide in that smoke so no one can see you, so no one can hit you with anything ranged.
How did that not knock him down? Well, I've got a better thing. Ready for this?
It had magic. That's magic, though, isn't it? Oh.
Nope. Alright, I'm gonna get chips.
Okay, hurry up.
Yeah, give me some.
Joey, back.
I guess I should try to worry about this meat golem first. So what I'm gonna do, how much AP does this take?
Sub-only chat is no fun.
Hold on.
I don't, sub-only chat is dumb. That's why I don't have it. I don't want it.
All right, cool. I petrified that flesh golem. Have fun, guys. Okay, the fuck did I miss? No, please!
Ooh, get fucked.
I'll cut you.
Bitch, you can't cut shit. You're a goddamn twink.
Shut the fuck up. A knife doesn't... I can cut stuff with a knife without a lot of strength.
You're also a goddamn... I can, look at you.
It's your turn,
you
Gregus.
Yeah, sorry. I'm dealing with a guy with a knife. Just, give me a second, yeah?
Yeah, no, I'm the one in the wrong. It's fine.
I mean, he's just sitting there with a knife yelling at me. What am I supposed to do? Not deal with it?
Hey.
Okay. Yes.
Want to help brother out?
Yeah, about that. It's, blocked, so I'm going to help that one out.
It's made of stone.
Right. True. Here, you know what? I gotta gain an action point real fast, just to move. To help you out. But yeah, one sec.
Twitch culture is fucking wild, Sombrero.
Twitch culture is weird and I don't understand it. And yet I'm somehow part of it. No, wait, the path was still interrupted. Fuck shit, ass.
Nerd. He's just on fire and also poisoned. This is the worst day to be Rottingham.
No, it's just not. He's
not a lot of chips.
It's just a day.
It's food. That works.
God damn, Rottingham.
Hell yeah, Rottingham.
Where'd the chicken go? I see chicken.
No, please, not me. Oh.
My turn.
Yeah, you're currently so he just became not stone.
Ah.
Ah! And you're on fire.
Well, get fucked, kiddo, I guess.
No!
Rip.
Thought he would be, thought I was far enough away with that charge.
Alright. No one's in range of this, so I can finally do it.
Nice, nice.
Did it do anything?
And then, one of them's blinded now. The other one has less magic armor.
I think they're all blinded.
They're all dead.
There. I buffed my physical armor so I can stay here and do this for, I guess, a turn. I'll be honest, I didn't really prepare much.
Uh-huh.
Try to think about what I could do, where I could position myself to be useful. Ah! I know what I could do. Who has fire?
I don't. Sho does.
Oh.
Hold on. No! You fucking kidding me? That's not what I wanted! I was trying to drop a- ow. Ha! Fucker. I was trying to drop an explosive barrel.
Here, I'll help you out.
Nice. These meat golems are fun to fuck with, that's for sure.
Yeah. Give him some sucky sucky.
Thank you, Genja. I wasn't asking for a sick beat. I was asking for a literal fire.
Actually, wait, there's like, it's ice, not blood. It's lame and dumb.
If that blood pool connected, we could make a wall. Like, this is why you need blood rain or something. So I can start electrifying shit.
Yeah.
Likewise. Alright, Rottingham. Now be careful, it's ice.
I'm gonna grab that. I still have that aloe water, and like, actually, I really like it. I've decided I really enjoy it.
I told you.
Yeah, I'm gonna go grab it. I'll be right back.
Yeah, that's cool.
I want it.
I need it.
Jay!
Is your sword broken, Rottingham?
No.
It looks broken.
Let me see.
Stop silencing me. Oh, and he silenced the mage.
Ah, shit.
Oh! You're alive. Heal yourself.
Oh shit.
You have to heal yourself, Sho.
I need to get away first. Now I can heal myself.
You didn't close the door!
Yeah, no, I forgot. At least I came back.
Oh my god.
You.
I'm gonna eat.
Old Maui couple like this.
Right?
Fish. And I'm also gonna eat.
Middle combat, motherfuckers having a buffet.
Yeah, no, I have some steak, I have some chunk of flesh, I have a hand, I have an arm.
Okay, you can't eat those.
You actually can.
You didn't eat those. Why aren't you wearing that fucking crest? Oh, we can't yet, because we still have the fucking source collar.
Yeah.
Alright, I ate some flesh.
Otherwise, I'd have like an aura of protection. Sure.
Oh! Haha. He can be blinded by me. Alright.
This is some really good aloe juice.
Yeah, well, like, yeah, it tastes like a melon. It's nice.
I told you.
Hey, watch out.
Yeah, I'll try.
You're silent, so you can't use any of your spells.
Well, I'm mega fucked.
And you say you're not a mage.
I'm like part mage, part not mage. But yeah, no, I'm.
Yeah.
Like. Extra fuck.
Dude, sign me the fuck.
Sign my fuck.
You fucking missed! You aimed at the ground, you dumbass!
What? You gotta be shitting me.
You're so bad at this! And then you got stabbed.
My ass.
Ow.
Poison.
Yeah, nice. My boy. Yeah. he's so dead. That's a good thing.
On my turn, I'm gonna chug some alcohol. Hey, Torchic is playing Mordau.
What a mistake for him. No.
Nice.
Man, I'm really useful.
He's here. That's not good.
I'm drawing some aggro, I guess.
Yo, he's fucking pissed. All right, guys, you ready for the most magical thing you've ever experienced?
This is gonna explode and die.
Turn to a chicken.
I wish. No, instead, I'm gonna drink some alcohol. I'm now drunk.
Let's see what that does for him.
bold strategy. Let's see what, let's see if it works out for him. God.
Minus intelligence, minus initiative, minus accuracy, but more lucky charm and more dodging.
Mm.
Hey, I'm right behind you. How you doing? Ah!
Oh!
Killing my friend?
Don't do it.
Okay.
I think as soon as we killed this guy, they also kind of collapsed in on themselves and start attacking each other.
Yeah.
Oh, thank God, there's still a little bit of my point.
Hey, how's it, guys? I'm dead after this turn.
Not if I can help it.
I think you're dead.
Ow, ow. Well,
that looks painful.
Yeah, I was trying to get to the smoke so I could get no spells cast on me. That's a death.
Nope. You fuck show, bye.
Uh-oh. Ow.
Rottingham and I are so good.
I have a plan, don't worry.
You're gonna die. That's your plan.
No, you see. Oh shit, I'm still on fire. I am actually gonna die on my turn.
Uh-huh.
I'll block it for you.
Tall.
You're not blocking the fire. That's not.
Oh shit, I'm bleeding as well. I'm so dead.
Yeah, no, it's fine.
Well, oh. Didn't matter. I died before my turn.
Hey man, how you doing? Ah! I lived, bitch. I resisted death. What of it?
I didn't.
Ha! So, this is how it ends, huh? All right, let me think here.
Like, 7-on-1, it's a fair fight. Or no, 6-on-1, might be.
Hey, wait, no, it's 6-on-1, shit.
6-on-1, gonna be an unfair battle for you.
Yeah. All right, now, I'm gonna make this so clear. Don't run ahead towards that guy. Show. If you do it, you're out. I swear to God, I'll find an AI.
We'll get fucking Nate in here.
We'll let you die. Yeah, we'll get Nate. There you go.
Guys, I have a plan.
We'll insult you by making Nate your backup.
Guys, I have a plan.
What is your plan?
There's still bloody gauntlets. Don't forget that. They're in that torture room.
Oh yeah. Well, out of sight of the Majesty. They do anything cooler.
Hey guys, I'm inside the fort. Like I'm past those gates into the fort.
Also, that's a bonus guy. We don't need to go that way.
Cool.
We don't need to go that way. We don't need to go to that guy.
No, we don't need to go that guy. But we can go down here. There's something else. I see three magisters and a guy named Han, or two magisters and a guy named Han.
Get off. Oh, shoot.
You said this way was clear.
That's what Velog said, sir.
He just get in position.
Yeah.
Velog was wrong. I hope for your sake no one will miss him.
Yeet.
Do it.
Madame Zor sent me.
That's so. Tell me, what do you know about Zor?
Wait, he helped you get access to this boat.
Delirus is a fool.
Oh. Sorry, it is boat time. Led you wrong.
There's nothing for you here but secrets you...
Oh, come
run,
on.
Run, small child! Ah!
I was gonna light them on fire before, you know.
I mean, there's still an explosive barrel.
Oh my god, you right.
Oh no, I'm right next to one.
Don't worry, not that one. The one below
it. Yeah. You sure that?
No, it's good.
Okay. I was scared.
There you go. Also, he seriously tanked that fucking explosion.
Yeah, he did. It's too bad he'll die and never live to tell his achievement.
Yeah, sure.
Nice. Mmm, my turn.
Hey, where's our dead dwarf?
I'm gonna see.
Good question.
I can't actually. It won't let me see wherever he is.
He is.
Never mind. I see him. Yo, what is that? Enchanted.
Hanging out near a water
thing?
Barrel.
Drained wand.
Wait, no. No, 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 no. Asshole.
Oh, goddammit. He got some of his shit back.
Hey, Gilamir, don't call me a bitch ever again, or I'll cry.
Bitch. Ow.
Hey, you got...
What?
Oh, you're decaying. Oh, healing and potions are bad for you now, Sho. Don't do those.
Don't do drugs?
Yeah.
No, you're supposed to say no, because now drugs, instead of killing me, will heal me.
I have an idea.
Listen.
First thing, I shock him, reduce his magic armor. Then, I make him stone!
Nice.
Alright, that's
then
my
I
turn.
Can, never mind, I can't sleep that guy, so instead...
Don't, he's already stone.
No, I was talking about the other dude. I'll just wear down his magic armor as well.
Wait, can you guys hear this?
What? Yes.
Sorry.
I'm just gonna get this for later.
Bitch.
Yeah. And, you know.
Alright. So, one.
He's no longer petrified.
Fuck this guy.
Two.
And two. Fuck this guy.
Oh.
Hey, no. Oh, you fuck.
Oh, he's on the oil barrel. He tried to explode it.
Ooh, cunt.
Kill that chicken.
With pleasure.
Why are you always in combat?
Because you leave, you? And then we. This one was by accident. This one we were talking to some dudes that we thought were friendly.
Downstairs.
Hey, man, we're having a...
Down there.
Killed the chicken.
I am. Oh, talking to Jay this time.
Yeah, I can't. Not this time.
No, no, you just lost health. You see, you're decaying? No, that's not it.
Nice.
Well, that's one man dead.
There you go.
Black crunch.
And then, crunch. What do I do right now?
I also have crunch.
Yum. Oh, why did eating food hurt me?
Because all healing effects hurt you now.
Fucking stupid.
No, you're stupid.
Being undead.
I told you about it, Joe.
No, I know, but still, eating food shouldn't have hurt me.
Yeah, well, that's what being undead
is. Me.
Wait, really? Eating food hurts you?
Yep.
Yeah.
Anything that heals you hurts you. Anything that hurts you heals you.
Wait, so if you get hit, you get healed?
Nice.
Anything that would not heal you as a
any usable item on yourself that would hurt you would heal you.
Yeah.
Yeah. I poisoned that.
Okay. If I would have known that, I would have.
Hey, Ryan.
Someone.
Oh, are you in combat?
That might be.
There you go. It's our boy.
Now, if I'm that, I probably would have eaten the chunks of flesh in hopes of it healing.
Ah, bitch.
Ow. All right. Now. I'm sorry, Bell. Just fucking leave me alone.
Why do you want White Castle so much, Sombrero?
Oh, fuck. Oh, White Castle.
White Castle is like White Castle is like...
You don't even know. You've never had it.
White Castle is disgusting.
You've never had it.
I actually have. I've been to Texas.
I've been to Texas and I'm like, fuck you.
In Georgia and Arkansas.
And it was...
Ugh. Combat.
Get McFucked.
Holy shit, one second. That was my cat.
Meow.
Bound just slamming into the door earlier was hilarious.
Yeah. Well, just... I should have put him to sleep later, but whatever. Bitch.
You did it. I put out this fire.
There you go. Now.
Thanks.
Undead me.
Who?
Okay. Here you go.
The dead man made me go alive.
The boat. Who uses shields?
None of us.
One, not me.
Oh, I have a really good shield.
Who are you?
Before we leave, I have something that you need to open, Zach.
Yeah.
You help me out of a boat here with plenty of room. Let's go.
Unless I can't pick it.
I'm gonna ask this kid where he's taking the boat, because he's offering us a
There's
ride.
A place not far from here that's safe enough for our kind. It's out in the swamps.
Ain't Let's right. go.
Jump in the boat and I'll take the oar.
Alright. What am I doing? Wait, wasn't there Dead guy?
What? Oh.
Hold up.
Hey.
You take a deep breath. You have escaped Fort Joy at last. If we can survive the Divine Order's most secure prison, then we can survive whatever we may find outside it.
I'm gonna go fight a god.
It is no safer outside Fort Joy than it is within.
You're gonna go fight a god?
No time for celebration.
Yeah.
No, my... This dead black cat keeps on following me. It just pops up dead every now and then. Really, it just makes me feel bad because my cat got shot that one time. Like, come the fuck on, game. That's not cool. Unchill. Even.
We leveled up, so.
Oh, we leveled up? Shoot, thanks.
Oh, shit, fuck yeah.
Geomancer, here I come.
Hey, I'm top down. How do I fix that?
T.
Click P.
Or is it P?
No. It's either of those things.
Oh, it's O.
Yeah, of course it is. Alright.
Because O stands for over the top.
Geomancy would be like an intelligence-based skill, yeah?
Yeah.
All the mancies are intelligence, I believe.
Like, I have summoning level 1. Which is interesting.
I'll just add 2 to my intelligence.
I might also grab Hydros Faunus. But for now, I have to grab Huntsman. No, I'm not even using it. I don't think I'm going to get skills in it. I think I'm just going to go after... Water. Because water and lightning are two very transportation things that I know how to use very well together.
Yeah, no. Blood, baby. Oh shit, there's a basket with things. It's mine now.
A dead black cat is the most depressing thing in this game.
Yeah, it is. And it's something that just follows me around. And it hurts each time.
Game's saved.
Oh, there's like a forest fire going on over here.
Hey, Jay.
What?
Stop moving.
I'm stopping the moving.
Stop.
Don't you... Why are you fucking shooting me?
Found some dead magisters. Oh, hey, Rottingham. I swear to God, if you guys are fighting right now.
No.
You shot me.
Do you have proof that I shot you?
video proof.
Yeah, video proof.
I'm even recording this one, Joe.
No, I don't believe you.
Hey, Geomancy.
Shoba, I'll come over there with a bigger knife than you have.
From the desk of her ladyship, Dallas, right hand of the Bishop Alexander, son of the Divine, there will be no more excuses. How is it that you have not crushed this rebellion yet? For your sakes, you best find and dispose of these dregs called Seekers before you meet the same end as Osta, or Atusa. The Sword King's weapons do us no good if the Seekers lay into them first. Thankfully, some of you remain useful. And is reported secret movement to the south and east of the bridge leading out of Fort Joy. Spear them, slice them, burn them, I don't care. Let's see, they're gone. Why are we in fight?
There's a bunch of assassins.
Yeah. They're a bit pissy.
I think I hit one.
Good work. You did.
I was attacking you, sorry.
Gimma.
So good in this game.
Right, these are all decomposing. You can cast rejuvenation on them.
Oh, yeah. Get bent, fuckhead.
Nice.
Good news, guys. I got the old razzle dazzle grenade.
Oh, you got adrenaline?
Yeah. I got some scoundrel skills.
You're just multi-classing to like three different classes.
Don't worry about it.
I was.
I'm only three as well.
How's Zach's room? Did he leave a stank? Slight stank, but nothing like awful, you know?
Just lived
good
in.
Good kind.
TM.
Yeah.
Other person.
I lit a candle. I lit a candle and it went away, so.
Good candles. Nice.
Yeah, man. Speaking of Zach.
Hey.
Cam when? Actually, I do have a cam. I just don't have things set up completely.
Yeah, so, he forgot.
He's laying on the floor.
Yeah, I'm on the floor right now because I got the wrong legs for my desk from IKEA. It's a long story and it makes one cry.
Pretty funny.
Crunch.
That was crunchy. What was that?
Oh, fucking no. Dereet, man.
Yo, there's a few slowed. Dead magic.
Yeah.
There's an enemy right there that's gonna backstab you. Or not! He moved.
Where you go?
Yeah, no. Well, we'll get a candle reveal. 300 follows if I still have that candle.
At 400 followers, Jay eats the candle live.
How did he get... Oh, that's right. This says bleeding. I thought it knocked them down.
Don't impose that on me.
Alright, impose what?
Me eating
it. It's my turn again?
Yeah, apparently. Quick.
Make them turn into chickens to make this really difficult for me.
They're chicken. Chicken.
Alright, you can take care of it decomposing assassin, yeah. Quick rejuvenate and run.
Maybe. Rejuvenate and run.
Yeah, about that rejuvenate thing. Don't really have that going for me right now.
Then
so,
blood suck him.
Zap.
Give him some blood health, dude.
Oh yeah, that's actually a good idea.
Yeah, give him blood health. You just healed him for 15. I meant give him blood.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, I guess that's a neutral one. Weird.
Yeah.
Necromancy's a weird art.
It is.
Ow, ow.
Quick, swap me out.
Ow, ow. How can she attack four times?
Because, well, one of the... Dude, first of all, do you not understand what AP is and how multiple people can get it?
Yes, no, I know.
Then why are you asking?
But flasks cost two to throw long range.
Dude, that was an ability, so I think, not a flask.
Yeah.
Oh.
The star support.
She's cheating.
Be cool to have.
Alright guys, I'll see you in a minute. Come here, you fucker. I'm coming.
Here he come.
God damn it, you have magic armor. Fucking asshole.
I cannot get comfortable on this floor.
I wonder if it's because
you're
on the floor.
Yeah, no, you can't. You have to be a... Oh, wait, Boozle, you are a mod. What the fuck?
Please don't.
I'm just crunching.
Mm-hmm.
Dead Jay. So much sit on you.
Crunch SMR, right? Am I right?
Yeah. I forgot I made Boozle a mod that one time.
I completely forgot about Chicken Man.
Listen to that good suck.
Yeah.
Please go to sleep. I don't like you. I'm gonna go over here.
Getting a little bit farther away.
I'm gonna knock this bitch over.
Yeet.
Nice.
We're still the up here one that's awake. Hey, you fucker. Yeah, yeah. Where'd she go?
You. What?
Oh. She's a skill to mend.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna get eventually. If
get back here, you bitch. You think you can outrun me?
Get her.
I put one into the main. Get skills for it. Yeah, you can have you can have that.
Oh, thanks.
I need to get
still very much on the ground. With disembodied voice.
Disembodied voice.
Come to me, my child.
Healing.
That's poison.
Oh, I'm in a bad place. Oh no.
Oh, this is blessed water.
Yes.
That's really bad for you then.
I mean, well, swap me. Just run straight into the poison there. You
reverse,
ate my dad.
Reverse.
Reverse, reverse. Reverse, reverse!
I'm going this way.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was doing.
That was Jay's in my way.
I'm sorry, I...
You just healed him.
What? No.
Are you sure?
Didn't.
It said it was a
no,
blue
number.
No, he
didn't.
Alright.
That's because it was magic.
It was magic. You colorblind fuck.
Leave me alone. She is made of bones. Oof.
Well, fuck.
She's actively outliving anything I can do to her.
Uh-huh.
I'm good at delaying things if it has magic, like no armor, so... Touch. Fucker.
That was actually hilarious.
Thank you. Right, get out of there! Running him, girl! Oh, thank God.
Here we go.
Alright, the dwarves will take care of this one.
Yeah, yeah.
It's okay, I'm staring at what might be me in the future.
You're faced with your own goddamn mortality, well, you know.
I have none.
Yeah, yeah. He's already past that point, so I've already come to terms with my mortality.
I'm here.
Die.
Yeah, I don't think just elves good. Exist, so. God damn.
I'm just here to check me, brother.
I'm just having a good time.
Uh-oh.
No.
You're a cripple now.
What a bitch.
Hey, you're poisoned.
Hey, if you
don't wanna...
all get out of the poison, I can explode it.
Oh!
That's my home.
That's where he lives now.
That's my home.
Oof.
I have an idea.
Now,
it's called
I,
the exploding.
I demand you pause and think about your idea.
It means me doing this real fast.
Hey, there's also oil over there. So actually, the moment you cast fire on this thing is the moment we start a goddamn jungle forest fire.
Yeah, no.
He's at one health. God fucking damn it.
I got
Don't
this.
Worry. Well,
not even my turn anytime soon, but I got this.
Yeah, yeah. You
nice.
Fucking loser. Don't try to leave. I mean, you can now. He already used his attack of opportunity.
Yeah. Still, I feel bad. Yeah. Might have to wait for them to get out of the poison before exploding it. Yeah, what? I don't know why he has to wait.
Hey, brother, I hope you have magic armor, right? No? This is gonna suck for
just
you.
Do it. Ah, just out of it.
So I guess he's dead. That was weird.
Yeah. Well, he is at 1 HP.
I am so brilliant.
Hey, you might want to get out of that poison.
He's gonna do it whether or not you're in the poison. Just get out of the poison.
Yeah.
Fun fact, I am crippled. Can't move.
Oh, even better.
Don't you dare. You do it, you have to buy the resurrection scroll.
I have one.
Then you have to buy your own again, I guess. You can't take it from our loot pool.
Do it without poisoning you. If you gotta do it, I'll do it.
He's not gonna die.
Australian will do it.
Now he's gonna die if I do it.
Why? Just try.
I can't believe Rottingham's dead.
Yeah.
Bye, bitch.
Think I'll die?
Hey!
I'm invincible.
You fortify the poison. My god! Okay, do magic damage to this fucking thing. We can't hurt it physically. She keeps regenerating her.
I have no magic. The only magic I have will heal.
Never mind, you can go physical.
Yeah.
You actively healed from that poison that exploded.
Wrong. Yep, do magic. Do a rejuvenation or whatever.
You hurt me. I healed.
She's like, wait. Oh yeah, she is decomposing.
Yeah.
Okay, she's not dead.
Hold on, wait. Actually, this will probably... No.
No, do it. See? That did 20 damage to her.
Yeah.
Hello! Bang!
Nice.
Well, that's all I can do. Nice. I'm just gonna do what I do, but... Oh. Everyone moves better. Yeah.
Woo!
Yay.
You're welcome.
Granada.
You might want to get out of the fire there, brother.
Brother.
All wind brother. Strike.
Yeah, just keep doing physical damage. I mean, might as well.
Ouchie. Oh.
Hey, guys. Crippled. She's aiding to the fire.
Dead.
Oh!
Bama.
God, what
35 damage to me.
You are always dying.
I have 96 health.
You have more health than I do. I have 88.
They all attack me.
I have 105.
It's because you run in first.
No! Also, why did that impalement deal 30 fucking 5 to me?
I mean, because she is a mage.
Yeah.
Just fucking kill the bitch.
Only she.
You got it. Wait, I need someone to heal me. Hold on. Water.
Yeah, what about me?
The water.
You're the only one who got fucked, Joe.
Yeah.
I had to drink a healing potion or I would have died.
If y'all don't have any restoration.
No, scrolls, I
can give you one.
I got him.
Okay.
Got a belt.
Nice belt, man.
Alright.
So I don't get any loot.
Damn it. I've been trying to get loot, but
you died. For fucking failure. Huh?
Hey man, I healed him. I should get some shit, man.
Alright, I got a thing called Decaying Touch. It deals damage to character and sets decay so the target will take physical damage to heal.
I'm interested.
Yeah, it's a scroll. It's a one-time use and it's touch damage, so actually I feel like I might need to go to our mage. To our non-mage here. Hey,
Yeah.
Rottingham. Oh wait, you already have one. Yeah. Okay, I guess. Alright, never mind. Ostrich, take the spell from me.
I don't use spells.
I tried my best, guys.
Well,
I'll take it though. Wait, is this a shrine that we can teleport to?
Yep. Lava, come here.
Ah.
Wow. Got something to drop you.
Wow.
Drop it.
Wow.
Wow. I need you to open this for me.
How long have you had a locked chest? I don't have a lockpick. How long have you had a locked chest in your inventory?
A while.
Well, put it back. I don't have a lockpick.
Open it.
Oh, wait. I should go attune to that shrine, I guess.
Something's up ahead.
It's a flaming pig.
Source. Gives source point on contact. There's a trap.
Uh-huh.
I can't disarm it.
Yeah, I can, but you have to give me a minute.
Oh, you can disarm traps?
Pretty sure. I'm just gonna attune myself to this thing.
The stone form exudes warmth.
Where are you?
There. Allowing myself to... Oh, shit, that's a... Oh, I found a traitor.
A traitor or trader?
Trader. Trade.
The hooded man be not frightened of me, delicate flesh.
Oh,
blood.
You're up here.
Perhaps I can even offer some aid. I only stock the best ball.
I'll be right back.
You're disgusting.
Fine. What?
Oh. I want to trade to him. Does he have anything of important?
I mean, I'm not going to say yes.
Reads, the hollow marshes in knife scratched cursive.
Does a training sword a blunt morning star? I'm actually going to try out this new method here. It's a better shield. What the fuck did you just try to steal from him?
Actually, I was just sneaking about.
Okay. Because you just interrupted my entire trade deal. I need to check with... I'm not playing Sonic X. I need to check with Jay about what staff he has. Because I might be ditching this fucking bucket.
Bucket? Let's kick that bucket.
Nice. Nice joke, team. Well done.
I was hoping that a certain undead would play dead after that joke, but oh well.
We'll do it someday, I'm sure.
We could expect it.
When you want it the least. Those guys selling resurrection scrolls for a lot.
Hmm. Yeah, I'm back.
Hey, what does your staff of magic do? Damage wise.
Let me see. It does 10 to 13 water.
Alright, cool, I'm gonna get rid of this fucking dwarven one that's not that.
Okay. Oh fuck. Hey, you know how that door was coming off its hinges a little bit?
Did it
just come off?
It just came off a lot more. It's not on the floor, but, that's
all you have to do is just grab a Phillips head screwdriver and have show
hold it. Oh, no. No, I tried. The wood holding it up is soft. Oh,
then make a work order.
I did.
Good man.
We'll see how well that goes. Where's that shrine, though?
A statue of the angel, just a little bit down from.
Oh, right there.
The signpost is covered in blood. Sign
reads, the hollow marshes in No, I'm not gonna mash toothpicks and wood glue into the screw holes. I'll let the work guy take care of it.
His name is Steve. He believes women shouldn't vote.
Huh.
Yeah, how's that for insider detail, huh?
Neat.
No, cool, you don't say neat to that.
Yeah, no, you...
Fantastic, really someone who shares my views.
Yeah. Yeah, no. Not a fan. Not a fan of that.
Yeah, that's a flaming pig. I'm gonna go not approach it.
Eat the pig.
Okay.
I just want to talk to the trader.
I really want that ooze bell. How are you?
Okay. There's an ornate. Okay, I see the puzzle, guys.
Yeah.
These pigs. At the very end, there's a very ornate chest surrounded by oil and ooze barrels, which will explode on contact with the fire.
Oh, me too. Actually heals me.
No, but the chest will explode. So I need everyone over at the bridge.
Yeah, one sec. I just want to talk to this trader.
You're gonna have to go around.
But Sho keeps on talking to him every time I think about talking to him.
That's because I was doing some dealios.
You bitch.
Your point?
I'll kill you.
Well,
now I have more defense.
Walking our way. Should be able to sneak past them.
Yeah, there's second path up this way.
So where are y'all?
I don't know how to ping. No one will ever tell me.
I might not see where you are. I'm coming.
I'll be there eventually. Quit yelling at me.
Oh, okay. I just got ambushed.
Run away. Get fucked.
Run away.
What? No, I said on the way.
And I said get fucked.
Like, no joke, they just appeared out of freaking nowhere.
I'll They're more decomposing, guys. Men. There's three.
My way. I'm close.
The Magistars did not attack me.
Yeah, they're not so Magistars. They're skeletons.
No. The dead guy's over here.
The woman traces glyphs. And you cringe. It's my lord.
What did you just do?
I love you. She sees you approach and punches her fist in your direction.
You're talking to someone.
Sin. Hold on.
Here's the judge.
I just want the ring, but I cannot get the ring.
She turns her head to.
I offer this sacrifice. Not only did he just get ambushed, I'm getting attacked by that source witch at the very beginning of the game. And I'm alive, but only in the
she
most technical term.
She almost one-shotted you. I'd recommend you fleeing.
If I move, I'm dead.
Click the flee to teleport away.
I'm coming with restoration. Here I come. I'm a-coming. Jetman
is on the
way.
I'm teleporting back to the bridge. Nope, don't go down that way. I'm gonna die.
No. Stop
I died.
It.
Fuck.
I died at the thing. I tried to shield up because I was about to die of fire.
Am I really
asleep?
The
game goes well. Oh my god. Soft purr. Oh shit. Hey man. Thanks for the 8-person raid. Oh hi. Hey. Oh, hello. I just died. I have a skeleton cat. No one's here to help a little old Zach. Let's watch.
Bitch, I was running for you. You tell me I did nothing?
Then get back up. Wrong way. Go back up to the bridge.
I was trying to fucking. I don't have a fucking scroll of thing because I used it on the show.
That's not I
a
do.
That's it. I've come up with a new recipe.
Oh, I'm gonna be asleep.
Thank you, Shonix, for the fucking follow. Oh my gosh. Thank you.
Fucking hell. Alright.
Alright,
hold on.
Bye, Soffer.
Let me see what I can.
Man, I can't even see the combat because I'm not there.
Double click one of our icons.
It's not mine. See where I am.
No, as in like.
Go to sleep, fuckhead.
Wait, how the hell did you sneak up behind them less well? He's behind the fucking skeletons. Cromlech, Rottingham, don't you have a resurrection for Cromlech?
I have a resurrection.
I used it also. Behind.
Yeah, I also used mine on show.
Are you all in this combat? I was gonna say, okay.
Yeah, because you're about to die and we don't want to use another one. No, I'm dead. I'd like help.
We can't.
Are you fucking kidding me?
How's it feel,
show?
No, I'm actually fucking pissed.
How's it feel?
I haven't gotten to do jack shit in 3 turns.
Yeah. I mean, I got one shot. Jesus fucking Christ.
Oof.
Oof. That's hilarious. He got that salt fever.
Man.
It's just funny to me. He just rounded the corner and 3 skeletons proceeded to ream him. Absolutely knock him down, turn him into a chicken, sleep him, destroy him.
Can we just reload? Because we don't have enough restoration scrolls.
Yeah, I know we have to now. Let's hope it's soon.
Wait. Win.
Wait. Oh, hold on. He has to do his thing. Yeah? Run away. He's gone. Alright. Load. Perfect. Like, show didn't run into combat at all.
I was, no, literally they were invisible and then suddenly I was ambushed.
You see the red dot on the map? Go down
yeah.
That way, follow me.
I'm actually, yeah, waddling that way a little bit. Yeah, red dot's
turn
there.
Around. Follow me. I don't know why. We can ambush them.
Do we need to ambush them? I mean, we can just go deal with those cool fire pigs. Fire pigs have a loot.
Follow me.
I'm gonna follow the... I'm following him. Oh,
yeah,
that's Cromlech.
The death dwarf. I mean, that's who you should follow. Oh, yeah, no, we're underleveled. We're only like level 4.
Yeah.
We're going to sneak mode.
Yeah, hold on.
They see right through sneak mode.
Yeah, but
you
we're
fool.
Not going into the line of sight.
Exactly.
We're the sneakiest of boys.
It's the way to get to the pigs.
Nothing. It's just fucking searches bodies we go here. So there are the pigs. Now. Thank you.
We go around? Oh no, there's a dude over here. I mean, skeleton.
Well, I'm seeing the hints of another line of sight. Yeah, there's another pig even further back.
Yeah.
So they have no magic armor. You can put them to sleep. Jay.
The pig?
Yeah.
You got it.
Found an unidentified
bone. I do want to heal myself real fast because, man, I'm hurting.
I don't even know what difficulty we're playing on anymore. So we're gonna check that.
Hell if I know.
It's only level 4 and I'm using a bucket for a helmet, so it's not like we're necessarily taking this too seriously. I want to say we're on like the middle difficulty.
That pig is asleep.
We're just gonna get the other one and then we can...
He's awake again. He woke up, ran straight for the oil.
Okay, so
okay, Good news. Good news. That didn't set on fire anything that we wanted.
Yes.
Okay, which so we can't do that.
We can lure this pig over here, maybe. Somehow.
Well, the pig on the right we can fuck with now.
Yeah, here. I'll try and chloroform him, too. Yeet. We'll see what happens.
How long does he sleep? That long?
Yeah, that long.
What is going on here?
Hey, man.
We're playing pigs. Hold on, wait. If I actually just... Oh, never mind. He has a lot of health. Never mind.
You put him out. Use water magic again.
We don't have rain.
Restoration.
Damn.
That's it.
Cannot be necrofire cannot be extinguished, so you can't extinguish them. They are immune to frozen, chilled, warm, wet, and webbed. So we can't do anything to stop them.
I can petrify them.
True. There.
How about this? I'm gonna, as the sneakiest boy.
Should we save real quick?
Yeah, when exactly? Flamey bib.
Hold on, where's Show?
Connect with.
Oh no.
Hold on. That's fine if he saw me.
Flameo, Hotman. The chest is on fire.
Got it! Alright. So that's the game then, isn't it?
Start just talking to him.
Oh.
Are they chill?
They're chill.
You're chill? Alright, cool.
You might want to grab that everything.
Fine.
I'm just gonna not go up there.
There's another chest past that pig that's currently on fire being a dick.
I got it.
Hold on.
Hey, how are you? Come to you on this chest.
Don't touch that barrel. Alright.
Oh, a stone one. That's perfect for me.
A stone wand just does stone damage. It doesn't poison.
Creates a poison surface.
Never mind. Nice. You and Show work together now.
I got ambushed.
You're getting ambushed then.
Hey, Gregus. I'm gonna ambush them.
Okay.
Never mind, they saw me. Hey.
Sup? I'm just trying to figure out.
You're fucked. There's a poison barrel up at the top right. There's three of them.
Oh, no. There's a Void Woken Deep Dweller. We are major fucked. As in,
none
run
of the skeletons.
Away. No. There's something just out of your sight. Run away. For God fuck. Please, just run.
How about you hit the flea button next time, you dummy?
I did.
Alright, we'll keep running.
Yeah, hold on. I'm, like, making it so I can run further. Because, we may be fucked.
Not if we can get out of here.
Zach, I'm sending you an item.
Yeah, respect.
It's perfect for you.
Okay, I got out of combat.
Requires a dagger. The battle stomp I will grab.
Does anyone have lore mastery?
I do.
The skill? I'm gonna send an item to you. Can you identify it?
Yeah, sure. I'm just trying to heal.
Yeah, there's more skeletons too. I see the Void Walker. Okay.
I need an identifying glass. So, unfortunately, I can't do it yet. Once I get an identifying glass, though, Night Dove, I'll be sure to do that for you.
Oh, yeah.
Run. No. Oh, I see what you're doing. Run away! And then just jog the rest of it.
Just lightly trot.
I closed up the back. I'll never be able to enter. Sean X in my chat just said when we were all hanging out watching pigs. A group of grown men cower in fear of living bacon as they hide in a papier-mâché rocks, a bush, and a barrel.
Yeah. Is that not what you
don't want to talk to me?
Why, though, Sean? Nah, I have to go the other way. Wait. Maybe. Maybe I don't care. Oh, it all went out. Neat. There you go. Alright. So we can't go that way right now.
Oh no!
No, 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 no.
Show, god fuck. God fucking damn it. I was like right there.
He doesn't care.
I know he doesn't. It scared me though.
Okay, so there's skeletons over here still.
Mm-hmm. I'm just sort of looking at things.
Hey.
I get some skills for...
So, this is the meetup, yeah?
Yeah, you got the...
Bush.
You got the picks?
Yeah. Yeah, I got the fix, alright.
Aw, yeah. Here. Some hot bushes.
Yeah. Yeah, no, 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 Here, I'll show you my product, yeah?
Ah!
Oh. Fuck, I didn't realize we
had it. Shows asleep! Fucking.
Oh.
Single-handedly, you just threw us into combat. Can I quit? No. Look what you've done.
Oh,
alright,
no.
I'm gonna... Looking around here... I'm gonna jump up there and go beat up that guy, I guess. It'll take me 2 AP, and then it'll be...
Hold on, I'm gonna go say sorry to Sho real fast.
He can hear you. Well, now he's just asleep again. Yeah, go apologize to him. In person. God damn it. So, Night Dove, yeah, how are you? I'm assuming you're gonna be sneaking in the long way around. Yep, I see the map. I see the-
Oh, I'm back!
I found out we could-
time. Oh, no.
I find out we could find these vines.
I respect that. Show's
find
asleep
the
again.
Identify.
He's asleep again?
Yeah, he got chloroformed immediately.
Ooh, yikes.
Because you removed his magic armor. Yeah, look what you've done.
I couldn't realize when I've made a mistake. I didn't realize we were that close, if I'm gonna be honest.
You guys got this?
Run around. We'll deal with it how we can. We'll wait for the reinforcement.
Hey, that merchant's gone, by the way.
Merchant's gone?
Yes. Oh, damn. He's moving. Yeah, he's moving. Fuck.
What's your plan?
Shit. My plan? I don't really have one. And I realize. Because I accidentally bumped my mouse.
Oh my god!
Everything sucks. Everything sucks. Major dong.
Well, I mean, a hound.
Oh, wait.
You just knocked Sho down.
No, I knocked.
He's asleep, so now he has the knockdown status as well. Or he did.
No.
for a brief
moment. I knocked down the guy in front of you, you fuck.
You didn't knock down anyone.
Yeah, I did. I knocked him down.
Who?
He was down. He's up now.
Uh-huh.
He was right in front of you.
Name a person. Name one.
The fucking decomposing markswoman.
There we go.
She's just mad at me. Oh. Hey, man. Do whatever you want to do. Wait, is that water barrel next to you?
Yeah.
Is there a way you can break that from a safe distance?
Maybe?
Because I can shock them. Alright, yeah, move it. You have free time. Kind of drop it right behind that guy. I mean, throw it down and... Yeah.
I don't need my ooze barrel back.
Do you think I can shock it open?
Yeah, probably.
Well, I want him to do it, because he doesn't have to cost the AP for it. It didn't break open.
Okay. Didn't even do any damage to it.
There we go.
There you go.
Hell yeah.
Good enough!
Locked on the other side.
You hit.
Mm-hmm.
Hey Jay, remember that one time you threw chloroform into the combat?
Yeah. Yeah. I do.
Yeah, so do I. That was weird.
Keep this bitch alive.
Smart.
Well, there goes that.
He left. Well, that means I'm playing as a chicken too.
Oh god.
Wait, Cho actually left?
Cho left the game.
Oh, I knew this about.
Also, why? He hasn't been talking.
Oh no, he's been muted. He's pissed. He's all salt.
Oh. I like went over there and checked on him.
I'm in a phone call, you dingus.
Oh, sure. No, see, he's angry at us.
Well, he did have his phone open, so he's probably.
I'm talking to Jay, Zach, Night Dove. See?
Tell Jay he's
a
faggot.
Oi!
Hey, we're on stream. Whoa. Who was that?
On
who was
stream.
That? Who was that? He's banned.
Yep, nope, it's time to stab Cooper. It looks like I'm going to Ohio, boys.
You're stabbing his gay boyfriend.
Yep, well, I mean, I'm gay, so it works out. I'm going to Ohio, boys. You need anything?
No one needs anything from Ohio, hon.
Right, only blood. Got it. I'll be right back.
Goddamn.
I like how clear it was.
God. It was really clear. That was the only word I heard perfectly. Fucking hell.
That's why I've been a phone call. Well, you're being so. That's the only way.
You got a banned show. Well, it seems like we've essentially lost interest in this for the night based on the forced close and the.
He's dead, the deed's done.
Good. Do we want to switch games? After this fight? It seems like Sho might want to.
Considering I was unable to do anything for 5 turns, I am actually pissed, yes.
Yeah, and the fact that Jay began combat with you not being able to do something, and then you immediately got chloroformed and then turned into a chicken without doing anything again.
Listen,
like, that was round two!
I wasn't trying to do anything like that. It just sort of happened, and I feel bad.
It was fucking hilarious. Sorry, I didn't tell Cooper we were on stream.
Yeah, no, Gendra's...
No, he's banned.
Yeah, Gendra's gonna ban him as soon as he sees him, I guess. or ban you, whichever one happens first.
No, actually, Night Dove and I are in agreement that we ban Sho.
What? Why?
You can't ban Cooper.
Fuck.
Someone's blood must be spilled.
Yeah.
No, but I am sorry. Usually he only says that to me.
Usually that's an us thing.
Yeah, no, it really is. Anyway, I'm gonna throw away some stuff while you guys do combat.
Like your boyfriend?
Yeah.
When I was upset, yeah. Yeah, no, show us a Twitter. At the Dragon Freak, if you are.
Wait, no, not that one!
If you were upset. Oh,
not that one!
Oh, yeah, no. Wait.
That one's full of furry porn. Don't go there.
He has two.
Yes,
scaly
actually.
Porn. But. Yeah.
Okay, so the one you want to go to is.
Here, put it in my chat. Put it in my chat so they can flame you.
Okay.
You flaming gay?
Yeah, it's like we're all that or something. Weird.
Yeah.
And then there's Night Dove.
Oh no, Shaunix, the first time I played Divinity Original Sin 1, I did this. I bite off more than I can chew because it makes these combats way more life or death every time.
One I sort of accidentally fucked us.
Alright, Rottingham, get that marksman. Knock him down. Beat him up.
Kick his ass.
Oh! He just ended his turn.
I did it.
The fuck, you did nothing. God damn it, leave
you
me alone.
Jack.
Oh, hey, good, good, show's gonna die. He's not even here.
I'm not even in there. Man, Jay, I'm gonna post my freaking, know what.
Put it right in my goddamn, the safer work one, put it right in my goddamn Twitch chat so they can go flame you directly.
Yeah, of course I am. Where's your Twitch chat?
What's your Twitch chat?
No, where's the Twitch chat? I don't see it.
I don't know what to do with this.
You don't have one.
Yes, I do.
Why the hell can't I see it?
You went to the Dragon Freak Twitter, and I found the most amazing thing, Zach. You need to see this. No, I'm pretty sure I have.
Wait, no. Did you actually go to my Twitter? No,
apparently Nate did. Apparently Nate did.
Stop. Don't say anything. Don't say anything, please.
Oh, wait, no. Show's dead. You know what? I'm just gonna alt F4. This was a bad seed. Bad randomized seed. Show's dead.
Alt F4 time?
Alt F4 time. We're.
Alt F4 time. Okay, the Alt F4 has happened.
Here, I'm actually gonna mute myself real quick. I'm gonna check on my cat.
Okay, I'll entertain them, I guess.
Are you not entertaining?
So, Cardi actually went and freaking to my. Alright.
Oh, nice. Good job, Cardi. Cardi, I commend you.
What? Don't say anything.
Oh, say all the things, Cardi. Just spill all the beans.
Oh, seriously.
I mean, I know them all. I've seen the beans.
No, I'm just gonna...
spill them.
Oh, social media. There you guys go. Go
wait,
to...
Wait, what?
Go to social media. You'll find my safe work Twitter.
No. No, into the Twitch chat. I'm gonna fucking copy it.
Where's the Twitch chat?
In my fucking, on the stream.
Oh, wait, Twitch chat. See, I'm dumb. I can do it real quick.
Oh my god. No, Ginge already did it for you, you fuck.
No, you see, here's the thing. I was honestly searching in the Discord looking for Twitter. Chat. Bless you.
I know, I'm allergic to how fucking stupid you are.
Anyway, here y'all go again.
Oh my god.
Flame here, you boys.
Yeah,
flame
no,
on.
No, I'll flame you right now.
Okay.
I got onto fucking Twitter on my desktop.
I need to go to Twitter and see what's going on now.
Fucking.
I'm being attacked. This is a raid. I can't believe you flat out said my not safe for work one first.
Listen, man, I just sort of said the Dragon Freak out of reflex, because...
Fair, honestly.
There you go. Flamed. Get fucked.
Alright, let me see. You are... Oh, fuck, I can't battle that. I can't battle that!
Asshole.
Shit. Alright, hold on, I'm gonna... That bag of chips was way too small.
Your dick is too small, got him.
Oh, fuck. I'm out.
I wish he'd mute.
Okay.
What?
Cycling again.
What?
Cycling.
Yes, we do.
What? We can use that trash thing I got.
Also, you should mute next time you take your headset off.
Hey, I'm here to entertain you.
Yeah, no, I went and flamed show on Twitter.
Good.
So, yeah, everything's fine. All is good in the world now. My question is, what the fuck do we play?
Anything. No.
Anything.
Anything, huh? Any goddamn thing.
Yes.
Oh, Shaw doesn't have talisman.
Oof.
I can drop out, it's fine.
No.
No, Shaw, you don't understand.
What?
You don't understand.
It's one of those games we'd have to dedicate 3 to 4 hours to.
Yeah.
You know, I said I can drop out, it's longer.
Oh no. No, Shaw. No. I said talisman. Just so I could drag you into the depths of fucking hell.
Let me point something
Maybe
out.
Maybe another day.
It's not a good game for somebody who's already had RNG fuck them. That game literally is all about fucking RNG.
Talisman Digital Edition? Well, at least look at it.
Yeah.
It's a board game. It's a board game.
It's a card game. I won't play it.
It's not a card game. It's a board game. You just draw a card on every you draw a card on spaces.
Yeah, it like cards in the sense of Catan.
Yeah.
I don't
It's a card game, I don't like it. You fucking like Red Dragon Inn?
I don't like the freaking overdone battle card system.
First of all, this was made in 1985.
Shit.
Secondly,
not overdone.
Yeah, so it's not overdone. And two, it isn't a battle card situation. Yeah. You draw a card and it's a think Munchkin but serious. And that's then Munchkin. A board that you go what?
What's Munchkin?
You know what? I'll just get rid of him for us. goodbye.
My arteries.
Okay, he's gone.
Oh my god, my brain.
I got rid of him.
I saw God.
Yeah, no, he's gone.
What's Munchkin? Yeah, no, Fun Employed is more fun, but that's not the point we're making here.
I haven't gotten to play Munchkin, but I know about it.
I have.
So, I see Torchic is online.
Yeah.
We can holler at a Torch Boy. I'll let one of you guys do that and get him in here.
I think he's doing things with Emma, because I see Torchic do something, and then Emma follow.
Oh, they're both doing tabletop. Hold on, are they in...
They're
not even Discord call.
Yeah, they're not in a Discord call, but, like... They could just be, like, in a private call or something. Who knows?
Who the fuck does that? They're not even with Cardi. Isn't real.
I don't know.
We're not doing Mario versus Sonic at the Olympic Games, Ginjo. What is wrong with you?
Nothing. Ginjo, you... Ginjo, yes.
You brilliant bastard.
Yeah, this is why he's a mod for me. He's brilliant.
Wait, Night Dev, you don't have EDF5, do you?
I don't.
Oh.
Damn.
I guess ZigZag did say anything with Mario in the title, but I don't know. I wouldn't anything base this on Mario? This. Yeah, I don't want to do anything with Mario. Mario sounds like
that. Yeah, no, I'd have to set up my fucking Switch and capture card again. I don't feel like doing that right now.
I imagine we could probably get a small group of Pulsar.
I'd be down.
And I'll play a Fleshback for the first time. I'll play Human for the first time.
Whoa.
Ever.
Whoa. 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 Whoa.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Yep.
Whoa.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa.
Yep.
Whoa.
Yep.
Whoa.
Yep.
Whoa.
Yep. Whoa.
I don't... Who the fuck are you? What'd you do with Zach?
I feel like I need to switch things around a little. Playing Human will not stop them from selling the O2. Well, I'll be the captain, you see.
Yeah, I'll figure out a way to tear out the O2.
Nah, I don't even want to do Pulsar, honestly.
What was that?
I don't even want to do Pulsar. That ain't something that, for some reason, that I'm interested in. Ever. Bad.
It's What's just, bad, Pulsar?
Wait a minute. Oh, hold on. I don't even see just... Emma on Discord. Yeah, no, apparently he's in that. I just messaged him. Oh.
Well, fuck.
Yeah, right? Normally we have some prepared, but so much shit has gone on today that I don't.
Yeah, just everything just is fucked.
And show got all upsetty.
His spaghetti is upsetty.
Oh, fuck yeah, no.
What do the viewers say?
Oh.
If we could just sit here and make noises for another hour.
Yeah, right? I mean, we got...
The noise stream.
With our special guest, Night Dove.
We could have Jackbox and get all the trolls here again. Wouldn't that be nice?
I don't want to do Jackbox, please. No, don't make me.
Wouldn't that be great? Wouldn't that be great if I want to tear my hair out more?
I am a child. I'm a child and you will do that to me?
Yes. I hate children.
Wow. Fucking true colors.
We're not doing Jackbox.
Thank you so
much. No, I don't want to deal with that.
Wild animal racing. Wait, that's right. You guys were wildly before that was ever a thing we did. Or no, wildly after.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And somehow I'm here.
Somehow we're all here.
Weird.
Why are we here? Just to suffer.
Always.
Every night. I feel
my dreams.
I mean, we got Risk of Rain 2.
Yeah.
Get fuck around with that. I messaged Torchic. He's slow as hell to respond to anything.
Bitch.
Oh, no. Torchic's not in.
Bitch.
Bitch. Fuck. All right. We'll do...
Bitch.
We'll do a few risks.
I'll take a risk.
I'll take a two.
Nah, I can't do more than two. That's a bit much for me. There you go. I need to update the game.
Ooh. I need to update my game capture.
Imagine being slow with that.
Listen, bitch. I can't read your goddamn mind. Alright? Just leave me alone. Just let me... Let me fail in my own way. Let me die.
Who haven't I played a lot of recently? I'd go for some Art Advisor.
Oh, okay.
I've been playing a lot of Rex.
Done. Okay. You know what? Hey, Sombrero, now is your time to shine. I'm gonna turn on song request like a fucking idiot. Here you go.
Hey, do your worst. Hey, you, man. Ow.
Oh, no. Zach, what are you doing? No, what are you doing, Zach? Stop it! Is that my bot? Oh no, is that song request too? Oh, no. Ah, fuck. Song request is on. The moment someone abuses it, I swear to God, Pepsi I will sue. It was immediately Pepsi Man.
Yeah, no, Sombrero does that. You just learn to deal with it, honestly.
I need to turn off game audio. Fuck, that thing's loud.
Pepsi Man is loud, that's all it is. You'd be like this.
Well, it's like has the metal version, which is pretty good. I like that
it
version.
Is actually.
Yeah, it is.
YouTuber that game metal.
Oh. Oh no. Disc of Rain, you cool? Okay, we're cool.
Hey guys, alright, let's select your characters, huh? Oh, Nate, you wanna join in? We have a fourth
spot.
Oh shit.
No, fuck, I hit ready. Oh god.
Get out! Quick, leave! I can't kick you. I would.
Shoot me another invite, please. Thanks. Love you.
After your match? Oh no, we're not waiting for you.
Oh, well, then I fucking jumped to be too fucking Nate. I'll kick his ass. Oh, yeah, we could ask Boozy Boy.
Oh, is Boozle up?
Where's Boozy Boy?
Where's Boozle?
Boozy Boy, where are you? Yeah, I don't know where he is or what he's doing.
Well, I'll lightly invite him.
Yeah. There's a lot of Crush 40 going on here, Night Dove.
Night Dove, what the fuck? Why aren't I getting some Crush 40? Oh, I am.
Yeah, surprise.
I just got a response. Fuck my life, I was just about to shitpost on Jay's Twitter, hold on. But here comes Woozle.
Hell yeah.
Nice dodge.
I got him, here he is. The one, the only.
Boozle. Hey.
Boozle! Here he's gonna say his catchphrase.
It's me.
Whoa! Welcome back to the stage. I just got a subscription from that. I just got a subscription from that upgrade. Thank you, just let me use Twitch. Hi.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's 4 months.
It's Twitch. Hello to you too, my guy. Oh, my back. God, your Pepsi Man version is actually
on the floor.
Awesome.
My back is like screaming, yeah. But I'm still here.
You caught me at a good time because I had fucked off for a while to go take care of some stuff, and I just came back. Saw Jetman posted something at show, and I was about to shitpost on it, and then you all spam me with invites.
Boozle, I'm just gonna make it clear. Now I've gotten two subscriptions because of that catchphrase. This one exclusively calling it out. thank you, Sombrero, for the 5 months with Twitch Prime. Boozle catchphrase hype. Yep. There it is. That's the one, boys.
You had a catchphrase?
Yeah, he had a catchphrase. You missed it, man. He had an intro and everything. The intro song was Pepsi, man.
Yeah.
Oh, hell yeah.
Are you still gonna play Commando?
Hell yeah.
Alright, let's see it. This is a weird team. And everyone can utilize. Oh, no. No, not
all
that
I
movie.
Want.
Please, not
come
that
on.
Movie. No.
Come on.
Our turrets.
Yeah,
oh, sorry. I want turrets, a shaped glass.
Night of. No item
run. That's about it.
I need everything that helps me execute things at low health.
Night of, no item run.
No item run!
I'm down for that.
Oh
no
god, they're
run.
Doing the no item runs. Alright, we'll do it.
I forgot I have to aim. No!
Oh my god, hold on, my stream is like dying. Hold up.
Nate.
Don't do that.
Sonic. Too fast for you.
It's too fast, too furious.
So it's the name Speed Me Game.
Yo, there's a shrine in the mountain. Should I hit that?
Yeah.
Always.
Alright.
How about this? Addendum to the no item rule, only boss items. So if they drop something, we get that.
No, you
no item.
Wait. Hey, guys. Hold on.
Sad.
Is that?
Da.
And
hello,
hold on. Wait, we're almost there. There we go.
Is that two?
Yeah. Where the hell is the teleporter at?
whatever we do, we need to hit it as soon as we can.
Yeah. It's not up top.
Alright, I think the frame dropping is mostly gone.
That's probably good.
Alright, here it is. It's on me.
On the way. Go ahead and slam that button. This map.
I am gonna slam that like button. And then I'll hit that little
button. Smash that fucking like button.
Shoot me all you want, Night Dove. You're not gonna win.
Okay.
Ah, fucking go, lizard.
Go.
That's it.
Fuck.
Oh, my
shit, goddamn. Shit, goddamn. Shit, goddamn.
Run, Shrimp.
Nope, it's over. TDB Braylon, thank you for the follow, man. I appreciate it, and I appreciate you. Quick, tell me what your favorite food is, or else I'm banning someone random in chat. That's the rule, Braylon. That's what you've done today. Sorry, I was threatening somebody with a ban.
Yeah.
Because they followed.
Oh, it's because they followed?
Mm. Yeah. They have to tell me their favorite food.
Recovery, this is not good.
Yeah, no, if they followed, I had to tell them, they have to tell me their favorite food, and or else I banned them. That's not true.
Damn.
I banned someone random in chat. It's gonna be Nate.
Yeah, no, I mean, honestly, you're not losing much. Right. If anything at all, you might be gaining.
Two mountains, no items. So let's do it.
Hell
hey, Zero, how you doing, man?
I got this. I'll be fine. Just you wait and see. Even though he's I can't escape all this corrosion.
He's pay- oh.
No. Ow. See, we did such a good job.
I did. No damage.
¥12,000 damage. Yeah.
For this moment, all my life.
Actually, yeah, you know what? If we all do engineer, we could probably get away with it.
This is stupid.
So, Monsoon again, yeah?
Oh, hey, yeah, Twitch. Obviously.
This time we can use items, though.
No items or items? Which one of them?
Items.
For this moment,
okay.
For all my life.
Life. Oh, yeah.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, Lord. Gotta try
to guess what I'm listening
really
to.
Really pathetic.
Donkey Kong.
Yeah.
How do I know that?
I don't know. Remember, don't worry.
Hey, Jake, come here. Hey, one follow up on Jay.
What was that?
Stay still.
Stay still, so we need Jay. To get a turret and then, like, set up.
Oh, yeah. I'll be your bomb.
Shrimp, come here. Stand still.
Got him.
Yeah, you got it.
Oh!
No! He fucked us up! You bitch!
He lit. Alright, I still have all mine. Strangers to
wait,
you
on,
and me!
I think I can put a couple more on you.
Alright.
Wait.
Bim,
there, okay.
Oh, yeah, go ahead. Okay, we're good. We gotta go. Every time I slap my chair like that, I'm pretty sure I'm getting, like, the cops called.
Oh yeah, that's right, I have turrets.
What? Motherfucking one. What? Let's go.
Yeah, I'll take that, whatever.
Wait! Hey!
Hey?
No items?
I thought we were doing items. I asked a few times, no one responded.
Yeah, we're doing items this run.
Okay.
We are?
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah, that'll work.
I like Paul's Goku on pretty much everybody except
Yay.
Engineer.
No, man, you've never done a sprinting NG. It's weird.
No.
Oh!
I like how the left side of the screen is entirely populated by turrets.
What a legendary side.
I also meant getting... the left, not the right.
I figured out what you're going for.
Me, I'm smart.
I'm the smart boy.
Yeah.
shows Big Dumb.
Don't
mean he's not even items. Here to defend himself.
I mean, yeah. He will hear about it.
Yeah, I was well, trying to... does he deserve just,
like a?
If me, all you can do is yell at Jay, and he'll hear it.
Sure, if you just yell that he's a poo-poo head, he'll hear it eventually.
Okay, yeah, you're right. What's here?
I think he might be watching, I don't know.
All I have are these bad utility items.
I have a fungus.
Except for a fork.
The knife is amazing.
It is, but it's all I have.
Hey, thanks for the Sonic music,
I guess
music,
the
by the way,
stuff kind of...
Yeah.
By the way, Song Quest is on, Boozle.
Oh, you turned it on. Honestly, I only do the Sonic X thing as like a bit. I'm not actually.
No, Boozle, you have to.
No.
Boozle.
It is recorded.
Children will die.
Hear that song.
Children will die if you do not do it, Boozle. Now do it.
Yeah, Boozle.
Oh, exclamation point SR out. And then the link, the YouTube link. Hey, I got Bustling. Yeah. I'm the other healer.
There.
Yeah, no.
Or just the name.
Boozle, you need to hit me up with it too, otherwise show will die.
Now I gotta tab out.
Boozle.
Yes.
It's important.
What's an eccentric vase? Create a quantum tunnel between two locations. What?
What?
Ooh, quick teleport.
I have a teleport.
That's new. I haven't heard of that before.
Alpha hurts.
I'll do it. Show will die.
There.
He lives for now.
Hey, who needs an equipment? Because there's a foreign fruit over here.
Murderer. I do.
Look at that foreign fruit.
It's fruit time.
Alright.
Fruit time.
I think we're good for the boss? Question mark? At least gonna set up my death squad. Off we go. What is that over there? What'd you find, Shroom?
It's mine.
Oh, yeah, enjoy your food.
Shit, man, it's just
it gives me nothing. Hey, a lunar pod. This'll weird make the build weird, I'm sure of it. It's a lotus or corpse bloom, that's actually the worst.
Oof.
Well, it could be good if you get like a couple of leeching seeds.
Well, then I have to run around.
Well, actually, wait, no, it wouldn't be bad because you have the bustling fungus, so it'll.
I know, but it's damn.
Stack their own healing.
Right, yeah, but they'll never move around, so it's worthless. It basically just makes any healing received healing over time, and it caps out at like. I want to say it's 1/10 of whatever your max health is currently. But it'll save itself up. So the turrets will never actually take the benefit of that.
Yeah, I gotcha. Let's just start this shit, hey?
Hold on, I've got a... Okay, now you can.
Hit it.
Shut up. I'm gonna jump off this building. Watch out!
Oh, yeah, we can have infinity shields.
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, it's Mountain. I'm on the way.
Alright, I threw my shield down.
Cool.
Oh.
Blow your mines down as well.
Yeah, once this runs out, toss yours down.
This is a clusterfuck.
Hey, it's working.
It is. I'm not arguing that.
Oops. Well, we double.
You ever seen such organized beauty before?
We need more bustling fungus is what we're missing.
We do.
Want that beefung.
Yeah. Everyone wants some good old beefung.
Die though. Die, Beetle Queen, please.
We just want to go home.
One more.
My wife has been asking questions.
Are those questions like, what is a beefung?
Yeah, actually, what is that?
A It's a bustling fungus.
Oh, that's what that. I don't know. I don't know your hip terms anymore. All right, guys, I'm gonna go melee it.
I'm sorry, but maybe you should be on the Instagrams and all the places that young people hang out.
Yeah, maybe you should get on Fleek, old
Play
man.
Play Epic Win, old person.
I don't like this alternate universe where I'm the old person.
Oh yeah, everybody enjoy your wax quails.
Hell yeah.
Alright, I got mine.
It's faster to get around.
Oh, whatever, Queen's Gland doesn't matter who gets it. There's still more items, aren't there?
Wow, there were a lot of Queen's Glands, Jesus. Are there?
Yeah, there were three, I guess. I don't know, I'm just gonna run around the edge.
Whack.
Alrighty, are we ready to go? Is there any business to attend to here?
I hit it.
Alright, boys, on to the next place.
Oh, on to the next place there, let's go, boys. Don't touch anyone, though. We'll get arrested.
Yeah. You know what Risk of Rain is really good at doing? Is dropping fucking frames on stream.
Randomly, too.
Yeah. For no good reason. Like, it's the only game I have that does this.
Are you ready for my really good pun?
Like, yes,
prepare always. Your body. Risk of frames.
Nice.
Love it.
I came.
I believe my body just turned to butter because of how good that was.
That's my lunar pod. I'm gonna touch that.
You smelled it.
What'd you get?
Give it to me. Yes!
Oh, yeah! Dude, fucking glass tank build to this. All you need are those, tortoises.
We have so many fucking turrets. I'll be fine.
Well, you need those turrets. Shields. I'm just telling you. You just need turrets.
Yeah.
I do need turrets. Yeah, I need some topaz turrets.
I want speed turrets. I want fast as fuck turrets.
Hell yeah.
Hey, who wants mountain? I do.
I want damage over time turrets.
We always want mountain.
Hey, Boozle.
Ow.
Yes?
This one will help.
Hi. Oh, thank you. I'm gonna name him Mushroom.
Oh, man.
Sean.
For short, yes. Mushuga, not for long.
There's so many songs in my queue now. It's a nightmare.
I'm on the final one, and it's Sonic X.
Yes!
I'm having a good time.
No, this game is a fucking 10 out of 10. Would recommend.
It's over.
Oh, yay. Chrono
Silence.
Ball.
Silence is back.
You only need the one. And by need, you know, I mean... Not really.
So yeah, song request is on. Please use it. I don't want to be alone in the void.
Yes, oh, bad. Dagger. Oh fuck! Get fuckers. Inside me, knife.
Hold on, wait. No, that's bad for you. It's bad for your health.
As soon as I get Thanks, this, baby. I get to quantum tunnel across the map. Oh my god, no way. Oh. Is that how this... Woo! I'm playing Mario Odyssey! Oh what? My god, it's like wire. It's like riding a wire. Jay, look!
What?
What? Where are you? Oh, whoa!
Whoa. Off he goes! Goodbye!
Wee!
Holy shit.
Yo, you gotta make Mario noises if you're gonna call it the Mario Odyssey.
Yeah, hold on.
Wahoo.
Oh, good news, the Mario 64 thing, but for Old Spices came on.
It's me, the Mario. Da-da-da-da-da.
Fuck.
Wahoo!
Let's a blame the machine.
Let's a kill a child.
Oh, come on. Rose Buckler, what am I gonna do with this?
Go fast.
I guess run in circles near the turrets?
Yeah,
that
that's what I did.
Even though we have infinity shields?
Go fast as fuck, boy.
Like, once we hunker down for a boss, there's no getting hit unless it's the,
melee. Imp,
yeah, and the Hive Queen or Beetle Mom or whatever it is.
And the worm.
Anything that can move.
Too. All right, never mind.
And the clay pot.
Okay, fine.
Fine!
So, wait, like, a good
some B-Fung for me, baby. Yeah!
Who needs B-Fung when you can go fast?
Me.
Shut up, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Well!
Come at me, Jaleel White. Come at me!
from the 1 to 3. Don't want you to be frustrated with me, but you know, it'll be interesting to see your reaction when you're complete. I've been to the forum.
Ocular HUD doesn't work for your turret, right?
You have to activate it and then put down the turret.
Yeah, all right.
And then it gets the remainder of those seconds as well.
I think this would be more handy. There's an ocular HUD right there if somebody wants it.
Ooh. Prion accumulator, yes.
I see cows with gunnins in your queue. Enjoy.
What? Oh no.
Where?
Not in mine, right?
I think that's shrimps, yeah.
Oh, fuck you, Nate. I'm gonna ban him.
Oh, shit. Yeah, dinner. We have. It's 9?
Yeah, it's almost 9.
Oh.
Come on!
Sort of eat whatever we got tonight, because we didn't get groceries. We didn't do that.
Yeah, like DoorDash. You can DoorDash some good shit, including memos, which are those cheap burritos that I sustained on.
Nah, he's got ramen. We've got ramen sitting in
ramen.
There.
Yo, ramen is underrated when you put good shit in there, like eggs.
Yeah, no, I'm probably just gonna make some eggs and rice, honestly, for my dinner later.
Alright.
Hey, Marks, how you doing?
Oh, dang, you guys fucking swept up this round in terms of items.
Yeah, any turts, by the way, any Topaz brooches, make sure to throw towards Boozle.
Oh, I have one.
He's number one!
Nobody has Topaz turts.
No, Jay does.
Well, he's got one, yeah.
I got that, like, right at the beginning. What are you gonna do? Kill me?
Yes.
Well, do it now, puss.
Oh!
Yahoo!
Alright.
Alright, Mario, let's go.
On the way.
Just fuck my ass, Mario.
I think my favorite sound effect is the
Yippee!
Mini vacay from work? Nice.
Oh, wow, 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 wow.
Yeah, trick.
Yeah.
Annie.
Yeah.
Whoop. Activate it.
I wonder how much the neighbors hate me, honestly.
Yeah.
Just like...
No, they're super nice. They would have hated me by now.
Oh, true. Yeah, they definitely would have hated you.
And they actually made jokes with me about how loud I was. They were cool with it.
Missed you guys. We missed you too.
Let's go.
Or at least I did.
I miss you. Miss you the most, though.
Oh.
Oh, well, alright. They'll just be up there, I guess.
Alright.
See you.
Oh. Ah! Hey, Night Tub, how you doing, man? Okay, bye.
That just instant killed me. Holy shit.
Wait, Boozle, you're dead?
I'm alive.
Yeah, no, I got hit by all of those and it insta killed me.
Punched so high in the air that the fall killed me.
Yeah, no.
Yeah,
when you get... Oh, out, shit, AJ.
Don't stand still for those, because if all of them hit you, you will die instantly.
There.
Come on, my baby.
Oh, fuck.
Get some mind distance! Sorry. Yes! I lived. Haha, fucker! Jesus.
Are you the only one alive?
He is.
I have an idea.
He looks at you. You are dead.
No! Not my turn!
Oh, oh, boy, you are lucky that we have bustling fungi.
Oh, no, I'm gone.
We may be screwed, but we're having a good time.
No, we got it. We're gonna live. We'll live.
We will survive.
We're better off not staying near the turrets.
No, I have to heal or I'll die. Nice.
Yeah, he's basically on life support right now. Oh,
hello.
Oh my god. How many times can you run?
I don't know, but I'm getting a lot of fixes at the end of this.
Oh my god, he's doing it though.
Well, to be real, the turrets are doing it. Yeah, just surviving.
But like,
Deaver, I was down at one health about four times at this point. I get credit, god damn it.
Yeah, no, no, I'm saying like, because you're also there sort of doing things, yeah, you also get credit.
What? It's all chrono bobbles.
Bandoliers, it's almost as bad, yeah!
Explosions!
At least you got two Titanic Knurls, I guess.
Yeah, you get that.
Let's roll, kids, six bandoliers,
six
Richard.
Fucking bandoliers.
yeah, no, making noise makes Zach more powerful.
It's true. I trigger the goblin luck inside of me. Alright, guys, boost away. Go,
yes,
scatter.
My butt. How are you?
My fuckers, wait, no, that's my into death, okay. Yeah,
beep!
Oh, wait. Yo, by the way, I got hit by one of those instant kill, like, five stack, titan things.
Yeah.
On one of my solo runs, and I got launched so high up in the air that I got teleported back down to the ground.
God damn.
I've never been launched that hard before.
Hey, like, I understand that you, but do not stand on my ass, thank you.
This is getting hot.
Kill him.
Hey, Jay. This is my chest. Do you like it? I've named it.
Yeah, I do.
Leave me alone!
Do it once.
What was that show?
No, you died.
It crits elites, I believe. Or it can instantly kill elites if they're low, I believe.
Yeah. Yep. It'll instantly kill them once they're low enough health. It's really useful.
Well, bye.
I found the words to that song.
Ow,
happy.
Oh yeah, no. Phantom Racer is just one of my happy songs, man.
So I already have a personal shield generator because I kind of went numb and picked one up. So go ahead and throw them all at me.
I also have one.
Ah, you two are a fool.
This is the same time that I'm scared.
My stand is one that I had words, but they're gone.
It's okay.
My stand makes raspberries appear in my hands.
He's starting to learn.
He's learning. He's learning through peer context. And no one.
Yeah, actually, yes.
Yeah.
That's how you learn that, and then one day you'll watch it, and like that'll ruin it for you.
Someday. Yeah.
Every time I'm like, oh, hey, I should watch one of those episodes of JoJo, I'm like in my bed at 2 in the morning and I'm like, I should just go to sleep.
Eventually you'll cave. You'll do it someday. I got another personal shield generator.
Woohoo!
Yeah!
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 Yippee! My favorite's when he's low health and he's like, yeah. Wah. Yeah! Yeah! Oh!
Yeah,
that was
I like the one where he just, like, belts out screaming.
You need an audiobook from me? Maybe someday. If you know what? If someone were to, like, contract me for an audiobook, I would totally do it, though. Like, I don't care if I'm getting paid shit. I'd do it.
I told you I'd this 5,000-page Games Workshop booklet. We will give you two piles.
I do have the ability to screech.
Doesn't mean you
but
should.
It doesn't mean I should, but I can do it without being screamed at. I can laugh without being yelled at now. Oh, dude, part four though was I loved part four a lot.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
And two is also very much gold.
Are these like segmented
all of
into movies
cool.
or something? Why do people?
No,
call,
no,
like,
they're all different parts of the same
two.
Story. Because part one and two are technically season one, technically.
Yeah,
but they're basically all just different segments of the same larger overarching narrative.
Yeah. It's not
and then part
PM.
7 existed.
Yeah, I know. Well, okay, so yeah, I get it's not even 9 p.m. Cardi, but like here's the thing,
ooh.
Bud. It's just, Eve, as loud
maybe
as I can be now, I'll never be as loud as Zach.
Hello.
Probably.
He's a much
we
more relaxed
know.
Person than I am.
Yeah.
Meanwhile,
you
I make goblin
gonna,
noises to
like,
become more powerful.
Be like, oh,
yeah.
You must be the nice boy that doesn't scream.
Yeah, no, I'm the good boy.
Uh-huh.
He's a big kid now.
I'm definitely the good boy. That's what I'm gonna tell you.
Used to be this horrible child that moved in.
Hey, it's me. Oh my god, I got an extra use of my teleporter. Hold on, how long does this go? Oh my god, it goes across the map. All right, see you, Night Duff.
Bye.
Here I go.
Well, I guess I'm not getting.
Here
out
I go.
Ooh, sticky bomb.
Oh, I can use it.
Yeah, man, jump on. Here comes Night Dove.
I don't drink
flower
yet. Once I can drink, though, I'm drinking to forget fucking everything. Goddamn.
Match point?
No, I'm sad.
No, you think I can stand Zach? No, I go to therapy for this.
Yeah, feelings hurt, but I'll move on.
Noted. Moving on.
That's definitely
your
why
words
I hang out with
deep,
him all the time.
And I will think about them at 5 in the morning tonight.
Thanks for those words. I'll be thinking about them when I think about how I'm a bad person. Thank you.
That's definitely why I just called you my friend and
no,
said I enjoy
my bustling
that
fungus.
No, it's too late.
It's too late? Okay.
Yeah.
Friendship over,
hey,
I guess.
Gilmir,
I'm sorry.
Gilmir, you're like quiet, but you say the worst things out of all of us.
Gilmir's fantastic. Love that man.
Run, check. I'll protect you.
I'm running and placing down turrets. It's a shit show.
I basically did Unity on myself with 3D printers, so here we go.
You forgot ramen was supposed to have water? Are you kidding? Hey, wait!
Wait.
Someone take this
what?
Eccentric vase. This is the teleport vase. Who
wait,
fucking
who,
abandoned
who,
that?
Who did ramen without water?
That was Show. No, he did water with too much, with enough water, but he forgot there was supposed to be so much water, so he flipped out a little bit.
Oh,
he like had a minor freak out. Anyway, that's the
base
that allows you to teleport. I'm surprised no one's using it.
I thought he like didn't put water in there, which I wouldn't put past him in any sense. Are we gonna hit
okay
the thing?
Let's go!
I'm gonna smash that little fucking like button.
Wait.
Yes, I want that.
And ring that bell.
Clay Dune Strider.
I'm on
the
way.
Boss? Oh, it's over there. Shit.
I just got a song. It's just fuck off, you motherfuckers, and I'm a fan. Or fuck all you motherfuckers. Yeah, I'm a fan of this. Get bent, you fuck.
Ow, 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 why am I dying? Fuck.
We've accidentally split into two groups. We need to merge away from the teleporter.
Okay, yeah.
I died because we didn't have a shield down.
Dibs. We're heartless here.
Don't fuck
yeah
you.
We have enough
I
going on. So that's one dead. Where's the other?
He's on the other side
know
of the wall.
Yep, I'm gonna run around and.
Oh, yeah, there he is. There's the bitch.
There's the fuck. I found you, Mr. Clay Strider.
You cannot run, only hide.
Hey, Jay, Show wanted me to pass a very important message that he's watching you right now.
Yes.
What?
Yeah. I assume he is.
Turrets, kill him quick before I die!
Dibs.
Back in.
Hey, Jay.
Yes.
Here's how you can get back at Show, alright?
Mm-hmm.
I got dibs on Boozle.
He goes asleep. You creep into his room, and then you whisper very quietly into his ear, Bungie,
God
Bungie,
damn it, Jay.
I have your tonguey. And that's it, and you leave.
What?
Don't worry about
it. Doesn't matter, we gotta go.
What it is. Just. Except that it's weird.
Yeah, yeah.
Nice.
Game's doing the most infuriating. Actually, it is hard for me to get angry. Like, I got called by Xfinity as soon as I set up my internet, and I told the guy that I wasn't interested in his cable package like 7 to 8 times. I didn't even get, like, I just got mildly perturbed.
Yo, let me get some items to catch up here.
So, like, it's hard to get me angry, is what I've been told. But the Angry Jay experience, I guess, could happen nowadays.
I am. What is happening? Huh? Are you okay?
I'm sorry. No. Shadow the Hedgehog is playing right now.
Fuck yeah.
Oh. Oh wait, yo, I really need that.
This gold chest is mine. I live here now.
Okay, this gasoline is mine. I'm gonna go like pour it on a dude.
I need just, like, items in general.
Yeah, that's why I'm going after gold chest, so I can just get one item and be happy. Hey Jay, if you need a way out, let me know. I can teleport you.
Cool.
You just have to come near to me.
Okay. Where are you? Oh, you're over there. Okay.
I live here. The fuck?
Phantom Racer?
That was a bomb!
Fucking going.
It was the Phantom Racer.
That dude had places to go and it wasn't here.
Yeah, it was.
Man, we've never been this slow on a fucking. Oh, Jesus Christ!
Oh god, oh god, that's one of those fucking lizards. Get away from me, you rapist.
I gotta go.
Teleporter's in the worst place again.
I can live with the dungeon there. We'd lean up
on when I'm not dead, I do a lot of damage.
Get a drunk Mario Party and watch Dead explode.
Oof.
Pulsar. I mean, Pulsar doesn't really get me angry, so,
You and I are neutral.
Yeah.
I'm drunk Mario Kart, so we're gonna be fun.
Now, when I can drink, who knows, maybe I'm an angry drunk. We'll figure that out eventually, I'm sure.
What the fuck?! -260 health.
I got...
Oh, we are in
Yeah, I know, I remember I said, Maroxa, that we'd play Pulsar at some point. And then things went to who knows where, because goddammit, now I'm in a different city and I'm laying on the floor playing PC games because I got the wrong legs for my desk. Like, we're
oh,
in a
God,
really
I just got
different
aced.
Place than I thought I'd be.
Oh, hey, Stone Titan.
Nope, I forgot Cows of Guns was in this fucking...
Oh, it's not to me.
Oh, Drunk Jay is probably more shitposty than Tired Jay.
Alright.
Uh-oh, that's not good.
There, I timed out Nate for
60 emails
seconds.
On a personal email. What the?
I've never sent one work email
at 9 p.m.
Personal.
Ow.
Who the fuck does that? Night Dove doing it. Look at Night Dove go. He's doing it and doing
He's
it and doing
man.
It well.
Nope.
Oh,
I take it back.
Yeah.
Fuck that cave. Every time it's in there, we just die.
I did drink in Japan, Hungary, but not enough to ever, like... to find out what sort of drunk I am. I did find out, though, that I'm not nearly as much of a lightweight as, say, Joseph, though. Because I took a shot of Plinko and was just fine. And Joseph got hammered off of fucking...
No.
Lager.
No,
okay.
He was drinking lager,
he's
yeah.
He's buzzed off a lager, alright, give him some credit.
Okay, I guess.
What are we giving him credit for?
Not being as much of a lightweight as everyone makes fun of him for.
I guess.
The lager?
But like...
My dad's got a bottle of Jägermeister so old that it's still, like, labeled as being bottled in West Germany.
Fuck. That's old.
You're watching, always watching, and waiting. Okay.
Is that a threat?
Threat. That's a threat.
I'm being
that's
told
absolutely a threat.
That they're always watching and waiting.
Judging.
Where are you waiting?
Ooh. It's Is Germany oxide. Still even a country? Sombrero, I don't know how to tell you this.
I think my best friend, who is of German nationality, would tell you that yes, it does exist.
No, ooh. He doesn't.
Hungarian?
You've not met him.
Wait, no, I'm German. Hold on.
Yeah.
Drizzle difficulty.
Fuck. You've never done it before?
Drizzle?
Yeah. Bye bye, elites.
We'll be here for a while.
I want to do drizzle.
Fucking... Flip. Ow. Fuck ass. Shit.
Alright.
Hey, my queue is empty. Someone fix that.
What? Wait, your queue is empty and mine isn't. What?
That's because my queue was so fucking long, everyone just kind of took a break. Oh god, that's rapid typing. I don't like that, Boozle.
What?
Was that you?
Yeah.
Yeah. It was.
Distant, yeah.
Yeah. Hell. Hey, can someone... Okay, so everybody queued up one thing at once. You guys have to take turns, almost. The bot needs a nap
god
sometimes.
Damn it. Is it big enough? It's, Okay, it's just that part.
Really, Toto by Africa? Well, Africa by Toto.
It's actually Africa by Ninja Sex Party.
Are you charging up?
It's a
no.
Fucking...
He's doing Tenacious fucking... D.
No.
Oh.
What, the
no,
greatest song in the world? That was the...
No. No, it's the gay cowboys.
Oh, yeah.
It's big enough. Listen, I can sing
that music video is fucking baffling.
I mean, I can't sing well,
oh,
but
I see a topaz turret. That's mine.
No, I can sing.
I live here.
There's another topaz turret over there for somebody, but this one is mine.
This chest is mine. I don't know what's in it, but it's mine.
The engineer give me all your fungi.
Yep. You get every bit of fungi that I ever give birth to.
Birth? Whoa.
Yum.
What do you want?
He's a plant. He births fungi.
Oh, I didn't realize he was plant.
Ooh, this is a bumping song, Boozle. Yeah. I like this.
Oh, good.
This is like a song that I feel like I'd listen to while, oh, what is it? While I play Rocket League. This feels like a Rocket League song.
Oh, man, I haven't played Rocket League in a while.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is the kind of stuff I listen to with Rocket League.
You know what, we should have a Rocket League night with Boozle.
No, without Boozle.
Yeah.
Without Boozle? What?
Yeah.
Someone needs to carry it.
Well, maybe I'll just go do it myself then, with Blackjack and hookers.
No, just without Boozle. We're not allowed to invite him.
I mean, to be fair, it's your stream, dude. You know?
Oh, I can hear the tears in his voice. Like, that's a man about to sob.
Yeah.
His pain, it brings me joy.
It brings me no joy.
Streaming is a cutthroat business, and sometimes you have to make sacrifices.
Yeah.
My sacrifice is excluding people who want to join in things.
I got a uke. Hell yeah.
Get a
Reba. I've got two topaz turrets.
I passed up on a turret for us.
Burn all your turrets.
He's a turret burglar. Watch out.
Oh, shit.
Rocket League without Boozle is like done death. Oh, Dungeon Defenders without Layton. Done death. What the fuck is a done death? It sounds like a disease.
You're a done death.
You fucking stop that.
You wanna go?
You're a fucking a done death.
You fucking Dundef.
Bad.
What?
Oh shit. I'll be right back. Like, my face just decided to revolt. I'll be back.
What does that mean?
He just fired some hot snot all over his keyboard.
Oh yeah, that was a sneeze that has just gotten everywhere. I've been there. But you know what I do? I just roll with it.
Remind me never to touch your keyboard if the opportunity ever were to present itself.
Well, see, whenever I sneeze to the left or right. I don't fucking sneeze on things I own. Things I rent, like carpet. I rent my carpet by the day.
So, note to self, tell Jay not to touch the walls immediately to the left or right of where you have a computer.
Oh, buddy, it's just covered.
Why are no creatures spawning near me?
Yeah, I feel like they're not. Just not in general, you know?
I'm just standing, waiting, and they never come.
It's
like
needy.
A party that I invited everyone to.
Hey, Night Dove, come over here. If you use this machine, you get another one of me.
Well, I'm back. I see that, yeah.
Jay!
Oh, shit, no! No, damn it. I just grabbed my keys. But yeah, no.
What?
What?
Here's a bit of a
fact. There was a box up here. I wanted it.
No, so... midsummer and late winter, I get nosebleeds randomly a lot.
Oh, yeah,
and I
figured
why.
That was happening.
Yeah.
Like, oh, I thought it was just bogeys.
Like, multiple times a day a lot. And it just happens.
Yeah.
I get that sometimes.
Try and punch me, you fucking rock bitch.
So, it's usually when I, like, if I go from some place that's, like, really hot to really cold.
Different pollens.
Yeah, which is annoying because when you're at work and it's fucking 40 degrees in the kitchen and you go to the freezer, which is negative 17.
Dibs on his. Seeds.
Yep, yeah, you take his leeching seed.
Makes sense.
That would have been so good for me to have.
Yeah.
Damn.
No, I kind of want a corpse flower. I can use
it.
Kind of want
to try it. Yeah, for you, it's actually really useful.
Well, if I get a couple of leeching seeds, it gets really, really useful.
Yeah.
Yeah, no,
and
I
then
just,
if Night Dove gets some bustling fungus, then I can just happen. Kind of fuck
and off.
And
I'll probably get sneezy afterwards. So it's just like a never-ending fucking cycle, and it's the worst. But,
So yeah, Cardi's right. I think Drizzle manipulates the spawn rate.
What is a nosebleed like? A nosebleed is like...
having
things...
blood coming out of your nose.
Yeah.
And you
yeah,
feel
blood
gunky.
Comes out of your nose. But, like, it's really annoying because it's coming from your face and, you know, blood stains shit.
First nosebleed I ever had, I was asleep and woke up from it. That's great. Because your pillow gets...
Alright, there's a blue portal, alright? Don't forget that.
Alright, hold on. Let me go get this chest up here.
Do, 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 do.
Yeah.
Yeah, Meroxa.
Yeah, you know.
It's
yeah, you,
it's
you
basically
really
a period on your face.
But yeah. Like not pain. Not painful.
Yeah, it's not painful, but you just feel heavily congested, but you know if you blow your nose, you'll just make it worse. So you have to sit there and let it crust inside of your nose, and then you just have like crusties on your nose for the rest of the day. It's the worst.
Yeah.
Yeah, little crusty dragons.
First nosebleed I got because my brother punched me in the face.
Oh, hey, Gnarled Wood Sprite's actually really good for you.
It is.
You know,
what the fuck?
Yeah, periods are very painful.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah no, we got the memo.
No,
at the last gay agenda meeting, we got the...
My chat is asking. I'm answering. And
if
so
periods are painful? Yes.
Yeah. Like, they're
actually,
cramping.
I had my appendix literally about to explode. And we didn't know it was my appendix at the time. So as I'm throwing up, I'm bent over constantly. I apologize to my mom for ever making fun of a period, ever. And she says, yeah, that's how they are sometimes. And then we found out my appendix was about to explode.
Yeah. So yeah, it depends on the person. But like,
a
friend of mine,
wait,
she gets it really bad.
You got time?
No,
like
not
5
anymore.
Seconds?
I don't got any money anymore.
Oh.
Wait.
Well, hold nothing on, else was going to spawn, so...
We're in the blue, boys.
All I got that entire time was a uke. Thanks, Nose. That's it. Great work.
What do we got? What is that word flash?
Zyron Box Life! Thanks for follow. I'm not going to read for that one. Okay, wow, he's just here. Hello.
I'm here.
No, I want this.
What is that?
What the fuck is this?
That's the one that fires skulls whenever you're healed. That was amazing. Wait.
Gets a massive boost to all stats. Chance to gain an affliction that reduces all stats.
Oh, that's awful.
Stats.
That's an awful one.
You use that, you literally have a chance of lowering your maximum health, lowering your maximum damage,
fucking
everything. Drink it nonstop.
But
he did
the boost only lasts for a couple of seconds.
Yeah, it's really not worth it.
Where the downside lasts forever.
Gotcha. He didn't have the massive or the downside happen though. That's cool.
Yeah. I just fucking Molotov, bitch.
Fuck, there was a log down there. I almost grabbed it.
Eat that right down my throat.
This is mine, I got it, Stips.
Oh, I would like those.
Ow.
Is your queue empty again?
Mine?
Yeah.
No.
Okay.
I have my wood sprite.
Oh no, your music queue, I mean.
No, not yet.
Alright. One sec.
Here's Zach eats his boogers and snot. False, he sneezes into his mouth. Wait, I didn't read that shit. That was a while ago. I don't know. I sneezed in my own mouth and just gotta swallow. Oh.
Disgusting.
don't
reenact.
Delicious. No, I'm reenacting.
It's too late.
Oh, yeah, right.
That might be for you.
You got like tubes coming out of your nostrils straight into your throat or something.
Thank you, Cardi.
That's a Star Wars creature right there, ain't it?
Turt.
Still my favorite line in a movie.
What?
I'm here to burgle your turts. Brain stalks, what the hell? Oh, sick.
Doesn't that
you also have no cooldowns for a short period after killing an elite.
I see what you did. I don't appreciate it.
Get a vulture, or a wake of vultures, and killing elites is just your best, like, method of surviving.
Mm-hmm.
Say it again, go. Moto. Say it again, Moto.
Put
in chunky. Yeah, that was put in the queue.
Hell yeah.
Okay.
Wake of Vultures was fixed, Kirit. It's actually really good now. It no longer halves your health and like leaves you with half health afterward.
No more turt.
The style.
Shit, what did I pick that up?
Oh, AJ.
Seth, I'm high on like shit I found in the.
I'm high on shit I found in the wilderness.
Yeah, I'm.
Sup, man? I ate a plant!
Some lizard man sold it to me, man.
Oh, damn it, I didn't want to pick that up. Shit.
He called us something like Litas. I don't know what it was, though.
Yeah.
It's crunchy, and I feel great.
Anybody finds one of those executioner blades or whatever they're called, I would absolutely jerk you off for one.
All right, well, I've found my mission.
Trust me, my RPM super
oh,
high.
Oh, good. Let's like, finally see what happens. High. I'm now a plant with shaped glass.
Oh, no.
Okay.
Right? Let's see what happens. There, now my sprint feels like the right speed. Also, there's another lunar pod over here.
If anybody finds a white 3D printer, I'm gonna smack that shit up.
There's a 1-4 stun grenades over here.
Yeah, I could use that. I just want to get rid of this personal shield generator.
Smart. Oh god, Zach, they ate Rex.
What's left to do in my apartment? Put together a lot of shit.
Get a chair and legs, tables.
I mean, I have a chair.
Just to remove the memory of Zach from the place.
Yeah, he still has to spray paint the walls with, like sage.
Yeah.
Can you spray paint with herbs? I don't know, pick it up, try your best.
I mean, yeah, just melt him into essential oils.
Get a cat.
Yes, oh, first try.
Yeah.
First try.
Also, if anybody gets any turts, get me one.
No.
I'd kill for a turt right now.
Sometimes I just.
My offer for an executioner's blade still open.
Yeah, I haven't seen one. Otherwise, you'd be jerking.
I would be herking that jerk.
Ooh, hey. You thought it was for j- No, I'm not gonna.
Ew.
Excuse me.
I don't know what.
Not you, the Transcendence. Was.
Yeah, yeah, no,
I'm
that's worthless.
I'm about
for
the Transcendence.
But this is just the one that does.
Not found a fungus yet.
I haven't seen anything for you, yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna get no fungus this game. Watch.
Yeah, don't do that to your herbs. No.
I think we're ready for boss. Do we want to bother doing the switches?
Nah. For two bands, I don't know about that.
Nah. All
right.
I'm gonna hit the button.
Wait, curious, why did I
do it?
I grabbed the shaped glass. Hold on, I'm on the way.
Abraca, do it.
I'm gonna get high on this lizard juice.
Hell yeah.
Do it, get high on that fucking lizard crunk. That show juice.
Yeah, it's just show juice.
Anyway, this Beetle Queen is fucking dead and she didn't even know it. Oh my god, I obliterated her.
They're both dead.
Yeah. No,
oh, wait, there's a third one. Where? Where is this wench? Oh, it's the other side over here.
This is.
You cheap whore! Get over here.
This works.
What?
This fucking shaped glass shit for me. It's amazing. I heal off of everything. Oh my god, I am hard. I need these leaf seeds. Alright, cool. I just needed four.
Okay.
Oh god, I see red. Oh Jesus Christ.
Who hasn't picked up their second?
Their second item.
Alright, I'll take it. Nope. Thank you.
Oh. Yeah, you need one too, I guess.
Oh.
Now I need a corpse flower. And then I can make these actually useful for me.
Need a fungi.
Are you ready to go?
I am hard.
Yeah. Hit it.
I did 422 damage in one of my right clicks.
Nice.
Nice.
So give me another shaped glass.
Band or Reynald or whatever it is. I always want to say Reynald.
Yeah, right. You want each band.
Yeah, I want as many of each band as I can get because then I have AoE damage and I can kill elites without even thinking about it.
I call it Reynald's band because really, let's just be real with ourselves. We couldn't do it anyway.
Yeah, honestly. Sure. We're all going to say Reynald's band no matter what.
What am I listening to?
Nice. Your heart?
Rebecca Black Friday.
Hey, a lunar pod over there.
Oh, sorry.
I'm just gonna
open it. I'll open it.
I don't know.
Yes. What do you have inside? It's. Ooh, shaped glass. I want it.
Oh, just a plant hyperventilating, dead sprinting. Shrine of Order. I don't have a lunar card.
I have four topaz turrets, so I can have full health, like, super easy.
I know, I need
glass.
One. That's what I'm saying. Like, if you see a topaz turret, tell me.
I will. I don't need them anymore, so yeah, I definitely will.
Gonna have fun, Jay?
Yeah. I got turrets, ukes.
Jay got...
you got a whole shitload of turrets?
You got six turrets and two ukes. Kills one thing.
That's actually
good.
Not bad.
What is that other thing? Queen's Glen.
Well,
that's the.
Yeah, the Ukes is kind of bad, but. You need some damage.
I enjoy Ukes.
Yeah, I mean, they're good, but you need some more damage somewhere in there, otherwise, they're kind of useless. So, if we find another shaped glass, it might be decent on you. I don't know. You need some hit points, though, for that.
No, on him, it's useful.
Yeah? Alright.
Yeah, no.
Give me the goods. Give me the goods.
Yeah, no. It's only Risk of Rain that does this for me.
That's the only one that gets like this. So really, I don't know.
Boy, guess what my only item is now.
So all dirt.
Oh no, not to. I didn't get sequenced.
Oh, I found a guillotine, but then merely found a bumbling fungus next to it. So I'll just take that. Can't boost the
no, the bustling fungus is definitely more important.
Oh my god, I haven't seen a young Jack Black in years. Obviously, yeah. But like that's just weird to look at him.
I'm post Black Jack.
Jack Black, he had a fucking goatee, man. Oh, he had a little soul patch. And...
Now he just plays a panda bear.
Ooh. No, that's
yeah, now he's gotten to exactly what I expected him to be.
Panda.
Just a big old man.
It makes me sad, but I respect it.
Should I fucking fucked up?
Yeah, but I believe he made the fucking challenge.
What's that 3D printer? Oh, war banners. Wow.
I'm getting
what a 3D printer.
Hey, that worked somehow.
I got a boozle back up. Mine. I gotta go.
Enjoy.
I'm so fast. An energy drink and two hooves.
I have no movement speed yet. Have we run this place over yet? What is that, a goat hoof printer? No. Don't do that.
I have a white item. I have several white items that I'd rather hold on to for now.
A sad thing.
I only have one white item that I want to get rid of, so.
So we're putting not sad things in the queue.
Yes. Oh, that was a good pickup.
I don't want sad things in my queue. I'm moving into an apartment. I want happy shit.
Judd, is your queue empty?
Yeah, well, like, now it's got something in it. Sombrero came in here.
Let me see here.
Hey, there's an executioner thing, a guillotine. That's right.
One sec. There's it's a chest of ramen open, then I'll be on my way. Oh, yes, I just found one myself. Haha, yes.
Well, make this great. One up there.
Yep. Too bad we're playing on Drizzle, so we don't get as many elites.
Right?
You fools!
Yeah, because I have Vulture.
Yoink! This I'm gonna go so goddamn fast. Bye, Jay!
You can't outrun me, I have wheels. Okay,
yeah well,
okay.
Bye.
Every time you go by, I imagine that, like, okay. YouTube poop, you know, the Sonic Green Hill Zone music.
Oh, yeah, yeah, they're just kind of like zips it blasts. By. Yeah.
Yeah. Good old YouTube poop. Whatever happened.
Shit posting is just weak YouTube poops. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Fuck, he's right.
Although I haven't seen a good YouTube poop in a long time.
They don't have the same energy as scrub my ship in the morning.
Yeah.
Some ancient fucking CDI Zelda shit, you know?
Yeah, oh, I died. Well,
ooh. Wow, that just kind of happened off screen, huh?
Yeah, no, I didn't even see it happen. Oh, my neck hurts.
Can't believe the VOD gets fucking muted.
I think we're ready for boss.
Where is it?
Oh, I'm right by it. It's Magma Worm, kill me. Well, let's all just
wait. I did 163 damage per shot.
Give me your power, elite. I'm going to fuck that thing up with ours.
That's it. I've come up with a new recipe.
Zyvex.
Damn it.
TDV,
oh,
thank you for the follow,
man.
So
short. Oh. Where the hell is it? Come here.
It's a worm. It's probably underground.
You fucking snake.
See?
Bitch.
Oh.
This is all I can do. I can just run laps until it gets close and I can press R once.
Nice.
No, I'm amazing at this at killing this thing.
Oh, goodbye.
Shaped glass is useful. Shaped glass is always a useful item.
Yeah. Shaped glass is great.
I'm doing 100 damage per shot, man.
There it goes. What? Kajiro's band. I got one.
Night Dev, grab two. Grab the second one, Night Dev. There it is. Because then your turrets will get more of that. That good, good. Where am I?
Oh. Let's go.
I guess. I'm invincible.
I have glasses on my head.
Thank you, Nate, for finally putting up Dancing in the Moonlight.
Yeah, I heard that in the... Dancing in the Moonlight.
I heard it in the store today, and I just kind of looked at Tyler and started singing along with no reasoning to him. Hey, look, a thing.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. He doesn't know.
For that boss, I'm gonna give him my slappers.
Gillimere, white. Oh my god, Gillimere put on fucking Black Sheep. It's only from the Scott Pilgrim vs. the World movie, but it's actually a good song.
Yeah.
Black Sheep, like the Led Zeppelin song?
No, no.
Oh, that's Black Dog, whoops.
Yeah, yeah. We got this place really fast. We're on the VR. Oh, yeah, that's right. Drizzle makes that accelerate slower.
Oh, I got the bad juice this time.
Wait.
No, I didn't. I'm wrong.
Stop drinking it.
No.
Drink the forbidden juice.
Again. Yeah. Friend of a friend. I knew you when.
Oh my god, come on, another radar scanner, please.
Please, no.
Give me the sippies.
Like anything. Anything else would be great.
Like this challenge of the mountain?
Yes, I love
it. Oh, wait, that's two challenges.
Hell yeah.
By the way, so if we ever get like an infernal great
oh, yeah,
or something,
I have a plunger. Don't worry.
The executioner's blade actually works on those bosses.
She's glass, baby.
Awesome. Wait, is that three of us with shaped glass now?
Yeah.
Yep.
I'm gonna snag this. Come at me, you fucking... Okay.
Come at me, I'll drink lizard juice.
Best run was 20 rounds and got an early Nukana's opinion and gathered as much fungus as possible. Like 60 fungus? Fucking hell.
Wow.
So you just stood there and fired off ghost skulls and made the undead fight
Welcome
for you.
Welcome to Fungus Town.
He's a necromancer.
Yeah, basically.
He's a fungal mancer.
That's pretty hot.
I'm into it.
You know, I have yet to get any double, like any crit chances until just now.
Yeah,
I live here. This is mine. I'm living here.
You ever met somebody that says fungus?
No.
Yeah, I haven't either. I just thought I'd ask.
Oh, it's the pot. Okay. That thing's amazing.
Yeah, I know. I was trying to get it.
You just have to make sure to do base. Mario noises.
Yeah, hold on. I just
Wait, what's the eccentric base do?
That's the one where I became Mario from Mario's Odyssey, where I rid the wire thing.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah! Wahoo! Oh, you fucking asshole. Okay, so you get to aim that however far you want. It just has to be at a slight upward angle to use.
Okay, cool.
I'm not doing this today. Oh!
Wait, whoa. Jet.
Yeah, what?
Crowbar.
What? Crowbar?
I just... Ooh, yeah, I got a crowbar.
Oh, man.
Hold on. I'm waiting on this chest real fast.
All right, Dev, I'm coming for you.
Another wake of vultures. Hell yeah.
Damn. I'm gonna remark the crowbar. So
yeah, no. I've been slowly cleaning. Don't you worry, Sombrero.
I decontaminate out of
oh
habit.
Man, I'm cool, guys. And it'd be the coolest
Zach
man ever.
Has passed. The age of Jay has begun.
The fool, look at his health. He's already drinking that tincture too much. He's tipped over the edge. He'll never be able to conquer me in the arena.
Jay, I'm worried about you. You're hurting yourself. You just can't even see it.
Listen, I just...
You're blinded by your passion for the fire juice.
From the studio that brought you Wake of Vultures brings you Jay's downfall. Will he be able to turn it around? Find out in theaters this summer.
PG-13. Give me two more dollars, please. Thank you.
Just finished The Office. I've watched like two episodes of The Office. It was okay.
I like your awful part of The Office.
I'm gonna one up you here, Zach, because see, when you announce a movie, you gotta be like,
in a world this summer.
Oh, see, you're doing like the fucking 90s horror voice. I was doing the slightly inspiring tale turned south.
Though, this summer, two men move into an apartment inhabited by a goblin.
Ah! That was Luigi. I'm sorry.
Hi, guys.
Will they overcome
this? My first movie. Don't make fun of me.
What?
That was the goblin.
Oh, I thought we were cutting movie ads.
Okay.
Yeah, my script simply says, this is my first movie, please don't make fun of me. It's my first try, thank you.
No flames.
I posted it on DeviantArt and it got like 30 views, so now I'm just publishing it through Universal Studios.
If only that's how that worked.
It's not?
Did we sing whenever I'm on again? Okay.
There isn't a goblin, they're just mean. I can roll with that. I can buy that. They're just rude.
Oh, yeah.
Give me $20, please.
I mean, you gotta do something for me first. Send me your lewds.
I can send you the feet picture that I sent to Layton, which was just a ruler.
Wait.
What am I listening to?
I don't know, I get a
fucking... I didn't have my tape measure, so he only got 1 foot. Haha, I'm good.
The ultimate
play. People are requesting strange things.
Yeah, Layton. I have to ask, what's with Layton and the feet recently?
I don't know, he just does that. He just requests he's always done that kind of thing.
I see.
Yeah.
He always wants feet pics. It's not even, it's like, for any real purpose.
Sorry, Maroxai, it's gone. He wasn't doing it for me.
You know what this Laszlo stuff also reminds me of? Like, it sounds like music you'd play when playing Distance.
Mm.
Yeah.
Which sounds like it'd be right up your alley.
That's the kind of shit that I listen to when I'm driving.
Distance was fun.
I normally have my hand free to look at my library of music when I'm putting music into your song request.
That's another turt, boys. I got seven.
God damn it! I said I needed a turt, you fuck!
I finally got a speed mod.
I have seven.
Who cares if you have seven?
Floating
I need one.
Floating around at the speed of average.
Night Dev's fucking dying because you guys are... God damn it, Night Dev, no.
Is this just a metal version? Because...
Night Dev died.
Oh, it's that
I think
one.
I got a second. Night Dev died?
No!
Shit, let me look at my fucking music, you stupid lizard. Fuck off, show lizard creature.
Get out of here, show.
Oh, yeah, there we go. That's a good one. Wait. Oh, I see you, you little lizard bitch. Come here.
What about what?
What about me?
We were making fun of you because they're lizards.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. That's the only connection.
No, that's all he needs. He knows. Get out of here, you fucking...
I just killed 6 Elder Lumerians, and the nice. Imp that was with them is the problem. This won't die.
This whole dying thing, you really shouldn't do it.
Oh, hell yes. Brilliant behemoth, baby.
Hey guys, oh, there's nice. A 3D printer for soldier syringes.
What Jay, if I just traded in all the items I have for soldier syringes?
Results would probably be funny. What do you have?
Where is it?
I do that. Market.
Oh, you definitely don't want to lose your topaz turrets, but it's right there.
Luckily for me, I don't have any.
I'm gonna do it just to anger Zach.
What? No, I don't have any turrets. I'm gonna use
my personal shield generator to be good.
My insane amount of turrets going into this.
Hey.
There's one gone. There's two. There's
I guess
three.
I'll keep you safe as long as you keep me safe afterward.
Yeah. Oops, clip.
Oh, you're doing a shit job!
Should we do a boss?
After him and I get full syringe.
Yeah,
honestly, you only need 10 J to make yourself worthwhile.
Yeah, I'm at 7.
I believe that you guys
okay,
can do
it. Okay, there's 10. I'll watch over you, bud. Get over here, Zach. I'll watch over you.
Okay.
Ah!
He's going.
Holy shit. That's an impressive amount of nails.
Yeah.
Where is this teleporter? Back.
Let's see how many.
Oh no.
I told you! It was his addiction to that tincture!
Just you and me, buddy.
I'm going.
Okay, now you're doing it. Uh-oh.
I'm going.
What is this?
Look at me go!
Missile drone. Yeah, I'll take a missile drone.
That's velocity.
Like two spider mountains, yeah?
Alright, that means I have to ban Nate for the
maximum
night.
Maximum overdrive!
That's great.
Alright, 10's good.
Time for the boss. Everybody play along with me. It's
I just
time
looked at
for
the
boss.
It's time for me to go.
Yeah, it's almost time, yeah.
Yeah. Have a great night, everyone.
Oh, fuck.
You too, buddy.
Yeah. Ronks, I think.
That's
up.
A lot of Lemurians.
You're here forever, bitches.
See you later.
Bye, buddy.
Glad to have you.
Bye. All right.
Boozle, I basically just piss bullet.
Oh, check this out. Your executioner's thingamagoogers, they work on this boss.
Well, you have it, not me. Ugh.
Hold on, I'm gonna kill the other lesser ones first, because that guy, if I walk into his flame trail, I pretty much will die.
Oh, I get that. See?
Uh-oh. I think I can
everybody
do this. Whoa, that hit me. Okay. Ouch. Okay. Ouch.
Damn.
Those didn't appear to be hitting me, but okay.
Hey, you died. I stood up and walked away to check on my cat for like a second, and here you are, dead.
Yep.
I dealt the most damage.
I did something, I'm sure.
I'm not even kidding. I never want to hear Rex isn't a good character ever again.
Okay.
Never.
Oh, I need to check on a print real quick. Hold on.
I also took 3,000 more damage than everyone.
Almost every night. Then in the morning, it's a big and bright. It's a supernatural delight.
bodies dancing in the moonlight.
I'm back.
Hello, Beck.
I'm dead.
Bring me enemies to stab.
I think I'm
kind of
done.
Give me the enemies to
stab. I think I'm a little bit done. Just a wee bit. Only because I'm kind of bored. Of at least this.
Yeah. I don't know. We could move on to something else.
For what?
I don't know.
Yeah, right?
Bucket. What do I have in my bag?
I've got
Don't Starve Together.
I don't have Don't Starve Together, actually.
Weird. No, yeah, I think I'm actually gonna call it a night.
You realistically. Call it?
Are you?
Bussy ass bitch.
Are you? Are you calling it, Jay? Yes or no?
Probably. I am tired.
Then shut the fuck up.
I've had a day, alright? I've had a fucking day.
Well, don't run away too fast, kids, because I'm gonna see...
Yeah, who can I
out there?
Throw people at? Who is out there?
A small guy called Jetman Jay.
Oh, okay, fine, I'll continue. Jesus.
No, I'm...
Nope, here we go. Here we go.
Alright, I'm gonna... fine. No, I'm raiding you then.
Yeah, it's fucking...
I'm throwing whoever's ready. You know what? This is your fault.
It
Thanks
is
everybody
my
for
fault.
Tuning in.
It's my fault, and I'm gonna hate myself for it, but we're continuing.